Good afternoon, everyone. Happy Black Friday, November 25th, 2016. We did it. Our 100 box Black Friday football mixer about to happen. This is crazy. Tons of giveaways in here as well. Big thank you to everyone who got their spots. Really appreciate it. And big thank you to everyone who joined our spot randomizers and got themselves a spot right here. All the little triangles or carrots next to your name means they won spots in our spot randomizers. So they got the spot for a fraction of the price. So there you go. Thank you to everybody. All teams are in, no combos in our 100 boxer. We're gonna randomize both of those lists three times, one and a two, three easy times. Good luck, everyone.
The giveaways are at the end.
And the giveaways are at the end, by the way. One, two, and three. That's it. We got Calvin in the pole position and the X line with the last spot. Mojo gets the last spot in this one. All right, and once again, one and a two, three times for the teams. One, two, and three. Simple as that. Thanks, Ram.org. Indianapolis Colts on top and the Texans on the bottom. All right, so here's what we've got here, folks. We've got Calvin with the Colts, John Parker with the Eagles, Brandon Richards with a spot randomizer spot, Buccaneers, Eric with the Rams, Jackie also won a spot in the spot randomizer, congrats, Dallas Cowboys, Adam K bought his own spot and won a spot, Jacksonville Jaguars, Bears and Jaguars, Adam. Glowbug with the Vikings. Tim Langston, you got the Broncos. Nice. James Downs with the Falcons. Tim also getting that spot in a spot randomizer. James with the Falcons. John Parker with the Steelers. The X-Man with my Raiders. Joe Drum with the Niners. Glowbug with the Cardinals. Clyde the Glide with the Titans. William Baker with the Bills. The X-Man with the Dolphins. Derek got a spot from the spot randomizer. Ravens. Vinny with the Bengals. Matthew with the Redskins. Scott Z with the Packers. Scott K got the Panthers from the spot randomizer. Kanan, spot randomizer winner, gets the Detroit Lions. Vinny with the Seahawks. Mark Nyquist, hope you're feeling better, Mark. Saints, Lee with the Chargers. Adam K with the Patriots, another one, won in a spot randomizer. Jeff Hensley with the New York Football Giants. Nabil with the Chiefs. Mike Alberto with the Jets. Donald Martin with the Browns. And the X-Man with the Texans. Very nicely done. He got that spot in a spot randomizer. Excellent. That's the randomizer. I'm going to pause the video. We're going to see if there's any trades. And when we come back, 100 boxes. Football mixer. Crazy stuff. Stick around, folks. We'll be right back. All right. Welcome back, everyone. There were no trades. People were too scared to trade. It's all good. Now, at the very, very end of the video, we've got bonus randomizers, too. So at the very end of the video, look out for this. We're going to take everyone's names once again and then randomize their names. Everyone's gonna win something right here, from a Odell Beckham Jr. NFL pop figurine all the way up to a Jaspy's Holiday Season Extravaganza entry, where you can be randomized to win a grand prize of $5,000 of break credit. All of our Black Friday packs are here. We're giving them away. So at the end of the break, everyone is gonna win something again. So there you go. You got a team in this, and now you can get an extra bonus. So there you go, folks. All right, so once again, there were no trades, so that list remains the same, and here we go. So if you look at the screen right above my head, that is Nick Jaspy right there, and he will be pack stacking some packs, and I've got some boxes right here too that I'll be working on, so that huge stack of boxes I'll be working on, and so we've got all hands on deck, folks, helping us out here. All right. Here we go. Good luck.
Good?
Yeah, we're good to go. We're starting.
Now I got a dull box cutter. Can I have a new box cutter?
Oh my god.
Not starting off well.
Disaster in the first. Got a dull box cutter.
Very dull.
Oh man.
The knife is dull.
New knife. Stat.
That's actually more dangerous than a sharp one.
Yeah, this is true. We're going to start off with a booklet, 50 out of 299, booklet for the Bills, Jim Kelly, Thurman Thomas, William Baker with that one, and Rob Gronkowski out of the first box, playoff football from last year.
Pull that one out.
Jersey autograph, Rob Gronkowski, 3/49 for the Patriots. For Adam K, who got this spot in one of our spot randomizers. What a start. He has a punctured lung, too, I think.
And he still played throughout the game with a punctured lung.
Dual relic, book, Duke Johnson, 123/199. Browns edition going out, too. Or still on the Browns, I guess. Donald Martin with that one. Let's do some draft picks. Let's get this out of the way. Oh, we got Supreme Football here, too?
I'm doing some draft picks.
Oh, man. All right, got some draft picks here. We'll do a couple boxes. We'll do a box of Immaculate just to break things up after this Contenders draft picks box. So good start, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. We've got another randomizer at the end for bonus prizes. A quick note while we're doing these college players right here. If for whatever reason, between Nick and I and everybody, if we don't know where the person goes, then we'll just look it up after the break. We'll make sure it goes to the right place. Keep in mind, veteran base does not ship. And the college rules are normal Jaspy's Hobbyland college rules are, if they are a player that's currently active, it'll go to the team they're currently on. So I guess that really only matters for like undrafted players who maybe bounce around a little bit. So it's whatever their current team is. If for whatever reason we pull a Hall of Famer, a veteran, or a Hall of Famer, or a retired player, then it'll go to the team they played for the longest. And we'll use the years that ProFootballReference.com gives us.
I already got a bum shoulder.
You already have a bum shoulder?
Sore shoulder.
Oh, man. You got to be like Rob Gronkowski.
Yes.
You got to play through the punctured lung. So box one, patch auto, Rob Gronkowski. That was a nice start. And in Contenders draft picks, we should expect about 5 autographs in here in this box. Let's see what we have. Good luck, good luck, good luck.
What a Black Friday, huh?
This is the big Black Friday promotion. Well, everyone's going to win something at the end here, too.
Yeah.
Because we're going to re-randomize everybody. You guys are going to get Black Friday packs, maybe. Entries into our big holiday promo, where the grand prize is $5,000 of break credit. So there's a lot on the line in this break. Oh, our first is Owamo Digizua. Season ticket auto. Nice. UCLA product going to the Giants, right?
Yeah.
Giant New York Football Giants. That'll go to Jeff Hensley, the New York Football Giants. Nice. So thank you very much. Right, this is the day after Thanksgiving, so we give thanks to all of our folks here who have supported us throughout the year. Appreciate that. Lorenzo Maldin. I have no idea where he goes.
I don't know.
Lorenzo, we'll look that up. Lorenzo Maldin, or unless someone in the room knows offhand who he currently plays for. Obviously, we'll look those up before they get shipped out.
Ravens?
Jets, says Adam K. All right, so that would be Mike Alberta. There's Alex Smith. And Duke Johnson. Duke Johnson bowl ticket auto, 21/99 for the Browns. I'll go to Donald Martin. Nice. Cameron Irving. I don't remember where Cameron Irving goes. Season ticket autograph.
That's Browns.
Browns as well?
Yeah.
All right, then that would be Donald Martin with the Browns.
Could be wrong.
It's kind of cool seeing all these like vets and stuff in like their college uniforms. It kind of reminds me where all these guys went to college. Oh. Cameron Artis Payne. Is he still on the Panthers?
Yeah.
He is. Scott Kirk, who got a spot in the spot randomizer, got randomized the Panthers in this break, gets the Cameron Artis Payne. Oh, one thing, boss man.
Yeah.
Is to be very careful with this
this cord right
with that
here.
Cord because I think think I like nudged it the other night and that's what killed the internet for like a little bit. And Michael Pruitt, I have no idea where he is right now.
Vikings?
But is he still on the Vikings? 37 out of 99. Tentatively Vikings, Glowbug with that autograph. All right, and hey, might as well do more.
This is this year's.
Oh, this is this year's. All right, so this is 2016. Should be the same. Should expect about 5 autos out of this box too. School colors, Farrell Cooper. Is that numbered? That's not numbered, but got a little bit of a refractor there.
So when I open them, can you carry them
open? There's Alex Collins for the Seahawks. Nice. College ticket autograph. Vinny with that one. Michael Robertson, this is the 100 box football mixer. Byron Marshall, 59 out of 99. Oregon. Remember where Byron Marshall goes?
That was Eagles.
Eagles, Byron Marshall. That goes to John Parker. This is 2016 draft picks, folks. We did 2015 just a second ago. Nice. Is that an auto? Nice.
Wow.
Ben Roethlisberger. Old school colors. That is awesome. Nice one for the Steelers. That's John Parker.
Very nice. Miami of Ohio, right?
Yeah, Miami of Ohio. Kind of a small school for football, though, isn't it? Just
you
to
got him, and then you
to
got
produce a guy like
Antonio
that.
Antonio Brown, Central Michigan, like sixth rounder. It's nuts. I think Le'Veon Bell was kind of late round too, like third round.
A lot of those guys play with big chips on their shoulders. That's why they end up being super successful. All right, Kanan, you got with your spot randomizer spot the Detroit Lions. I think you only have one, right? Yeah, you have the Lions in this one. Plus, everyone in this break is guaranteed to win a prize. So at the very end, we're going to randomize everybody again for a bonus prize after this. So everyone's guaranteed to win something, including all these hits, of course. We've got Trey Madden, 13 out of 99. Rams? We'll look those up. These college ones are sometimes confusing to remember. Too many players. Daniel Lasco. Raiders? Oh, Lasco.
Wasn't he Saint?
Saint, yeah. I think he's a New Orleans Saint. Mark Nyquist with that one. Cam Newton? Oh, psych out. They flipped. Bowl ticket.
Make sure you put them on
Cam. Out of 99. Cam Newton.
You just put it right.
That will go to Panthers. Where are you? Scott with the Panthers.
We need like 4 cameras.
I know.
We got Derrick Henry. Autograph. Nice one for the Titans. Clyde the Glide with the Titans. Nice. number. Vet base will not ship. Kelvin Taylor, 49ers, I want to say. Joe Drum, tentatively. We'll be looking up all the college autos before we ship these out, so fear not, folks. I'll go to the right place, even if we get it wrong verbally. We got Scooby Wright the third. Niners?
No, he's Browns too.
Browns, right? Cleveland, yeah. Browns. That would be Donald Martin. Devin Johnson? Not sure where Devin Johnson goes. We got Shalik Calhoun. Panthers? No, we've had this guy a number of times. Michigan State guy. I don't know. Feel free to let us know.
Isn't he Raiders?
Oh no, he is Raiders, isn't he?
Yeah. I was thinking, like, I think he's
right, Raiders. Right. Because I think we got Connor Cook and then we got another Michigan State guy.
Yeah, he's
and
Raiders.
I think that was, yeah. I'm pretty sure he's Raiders. That would be the X line. And Vernon Adams Jr., Oregon quarterback.
Vernon Adams. He tried out with the Seahawks.
That might be a Seahawk. I know, right? I was just like... I was like, that Shalik Calhoun, that name sounded familiar. Where's the logo on my hat now? And I was just like,
The college uniforms are tough, unless you're like a college guy.
Yeah, see, the thing is, I don't watch a lot of college football. And I don't. And Shalik Calhoun definitely was not like a top, like, wow. Ooh. Cracked ice Laquan Treadwell for the Vikings. 19 out of 23. Vikings going out to Glowbug. Nice cracked ice. We got Sue Cravens, Redskins?
Yeah. Redskins.
Matthew Kiesler with that one. There you go, Matt. Derek Watt? Autograph? That's his brother. Going out to the Chargers, that would be Lee. You know, Derek was the lead fullback for Melvin Gordon back in Washington, and some are crediting Derek Watt with Melvin Gordon's success this year. Or part of his success. Obviously, Melvin Gordon still has to do a lot of the work. All right, we've got Aaron Burbridge, cracked ice autograph, 13 out of 23. Niners?
I'm not sure. I think it's Niners.
I think it's Niners, too. Joe Drum with that one. We've got,
I think you just hit it a little bit.
Nice, Emmanuel Sanders, 62 out of 99. Bowl ticket for the Broncos, Tim Langston. All right, let's open up a box of Immaculate just to switch things up a little bit.
Getting really close, dude. That's like, I think
Nick's getting nervous.
Moved it a little bit.
The internet cord. A little
well,
close.
Look at it. It's like falling out.
Yee. Drama here, folks. So part of the drama within this...
I need like a little belt that will like move the card to you automatically, you know what I'm saying?
A conveyor belt?
Like the sushi restaurants.
Oh yeah, that'd be awesome. All right. The drama within the drama, folks, is whether someone will accidentally hit the Ethernet cord that we have there, and then we'll lose internet for like a few minutes, and then people will freak out.
He unplugged the internet?
I do not remember that.
We did a whole classics football thing.
I blocked that out of my memory.
Oh, man. And he unplugged the internet.
This is 2016 Immaculate Football, folks. LeSean McCoy, 85 out of 99. We have, nice, 33 out of 82, Delanie Walker for the Titans. Nice Delanie Walker. And that will go to Clyde the Glide with the Titans. Next one, three color patch, Matt Jones for Matt. Matt gets the Matt, big numbers patch right there. 5 out of 25. Redemption coming up for the Bears. Immaculate Eye Black autograph, Jeremy Langford. That'll go to the Chicago Bears and Adam K. We've got Clay Matthews jersey and autograph. 25 out of 50. Oh, no worries, Kanan. Thank you. That's a good auto. We don't see a lot of Clay Matthews autographs, folks. Green Bay Packers Scott Z with that. And the jersey auto, the last one here, is for the Texans. 8 out of 99, Will Fuller. Nice on-card autograph for the X-Man. X-Line on the board. Got a spot in our spot randomizer and got last spot mojo in this break. All right, back to some, what do we got here? Certified?
Absolute.
This is absolute. All right, and certified is right here. We've got some classics right there. All right, there's Blake Bortles. We've got TJ Yeldon, 11 out of 99. Jaguars, that'll go to Adam K. Paxton Lynch autograph, 1 out of 25 for Tim Langston and the Denver Broncos.
Nice one.
Tim getting this Broncos spot from our spot randomizer.
Nice.
Nice. 1 out of 25, absolutely ink autograph. Nice one for Tim. And we've got triple relic and autograph. You're welcome, Tim. Triple relic and autograph, Moritz Borringer. 35 out of 499. There it is. Nice one for the Vikings. And that's Glowbug. And a train whistle.
Ooh, our first one of one.
First one of one going to the Broncos and Tim Langston.
Wow.
Nice. Vaughn Miller printing plate. Tim, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! That's one.
The official one was, I think, 3.5 was the over-under.
Eddie George, 6 out of 25. We've got Brett Favre, triple relic. 5 out of 10, tools of the trade for the Packers. Scott Z, he's card number 4 as well. Nice.
Yeah, that's the first 101, Todd.
Rook Inc. Vernon Butler, 260 out of 399. That'll go to the Panthers. Scott Kirk with that. Carson Wentz die cut. And a redemption, we have Laquon Treadwell. Rookie Premier Materials autograph, Laquon Treadwell for the Vikings. Another one for Glowbug. There's Bo Jackson to 100. We've got Cody Kessler, 12 out of 99 for the Browns. That'll go to Donald Martin. Jalen Smith autograph, Rook Inc. auto, 68 out of 250 for the Cowboys. That'll be Jackie. Wow, Jackie got a spot filler spot and got randomized the Cowboys.
Wow, that is nice.
Oh boy, $60 for a $350 break. And if this was a pick your team, how much would the Cowboys be?
At
in
least
$1,000.
123
out of 149, dual relic, Jordan Matthews and benched Nelson Aguilar.
Healthy scratch,
Nelson Aguilar.
Healthy scratch.
Oh god, he should probably catch footballs. I think.
Called up Paul Turner. He's gonna.
And Phil McConkey, 32 out of 80. For the New York Football Giants, going out to Jeff Hensley. Yeah, that healthy scratch is not good.
No. He's seeing a sports psychologist right now. It's all in his head.
He does have the talent.
Philly media is brutal, too. I don't blame him.
Classics football coming up, folks. Autograph and relic. Sometimes a relic in this. But one auto per box is what we should expect. There are some short prints and numbered cards, but for the sake of time, we're going to move through these a little bit more quickly than we usually do with classics. Mark, what's going on? Hope you're feeling better. You have the Saints. Baker, you've got William Baker. You've got Bills. And if you have more than one spot, let me know. Then I can search for that. But those are the ones I kind of see right now. We've got Jerome Bettis autographed. Wow. That is 8 out of 15 for the bus. There's his auto. Wow, that is nice one for the Steelers. Going out to John Parker.
Nice hit. He got the Eagles and Steelers, Pennsylvania.
Wow. Yeah, he's got Pennsylvania.
He's got a state.
Yeah, he's got the Steagles. Man, if you take all the historic players from the Steelers and the Eagles, that would be quite a team. There's Teddy Bridgewater Timeless Tributes. That's a numbered card. That'll go to the Vikings and Glowbug. So that's our autograph. I'm going to move through these a little more quickly. We'll double check for, I think the blank backs are the shortest of prints, but they're usually backwards like that, so we should be able to spot them.
Mahomes has 412 yards and 5 TDs at halftime.
Wow.
Who's he play for?
Not sure. Who does he play for? Greg? We got Jeremy Cash, autograph, another auto too in this one. That's 63 out of 199. Jeremy Cash, the Duke player from that amazing Duke football program.
Isn't he Steelers too?
Is he Steelers as well? No. I'm not sure.
Yeah, well, this is different, so let's take that one first.
All right, so two autos in this classics box, which is nice.
I'll just wait on these until some of that's cleared out.
Oh, they did once merge, didn't they? Steelers and Eagles?
Yeah. During World War II.
Yeah.
The Steagles.
That's what Mothra was saying. 196 out of 199, Sunday Stars, James Winston. That will go to... What's up, Glowbug? That will go to the Buccaneers. That will be... Who's got the Bucks in this? Brandon Richards does. There you go, Brandon. That Timeless Tributes card is numbered as well. That was for the Colt. That's T.Y. Hilton.
We're flying through this. We'll be done.
It's called organization, man.
We got a good workflow going on here, folks. Got a good workflow.
As long as that internet plug stays in, I'd call it a success.
You gonna put some odds on that, Nick?
2-1.
Wow.
Oh yeah, Alex, you have the Vikings, right? Yeah, you got a Laquan. You got two Laquan Treadwells.
You got two Laquan Treadwells, Glowbug. You got the Vikings and two Laquan Treadwells.
Cracked ice auto and one from Absolute Football. A redemption.
All right. This was a 2015 certified. Just Jeff Huerman. We got DeMarco Murray. And that's Sean Mannion at a 249 for the Los Angeles Rams. Eric Hansen with that one. There is Brandon Schreff out of 999. Jerome Bettis pulled his auto not too long ago. 19 out of 50, Nick Foles stars. And there's Marcus Peters out of 25 for the Chiefs. Doug Martin out of 499 and dual relic, both for the Bears. 337 out of 799. Nice. Bears dual relic going out to Adam K. Oh, did you have another team, Glowbug? Oh, you have the Cardinals. Cardinals is your other team. Cardinals and Vikings. Out of 999. Eli Harold, linebacker for the Niners. 3 out of 50. Certified potential. Autograph going to Joe Drum and the Niners. And Devin Bunches of Funches, jersey auto. 35 out of 599. Nice one. Another one for the Panthers going to Scott Kirk. All right, how about some prime signatures? Tevin Coleman, Clay Matthews, 42 out of 149, Jarrell Revis, and Corey Coleman. And Jarrell Adams is your autograph, 18 out of 25. I'm not sure where Jarrell Adams goes.
I think Giants.
Giants? New York Football Giants going out to Jeff Hensley.
Tight end, right?
Yes, tight end.
Yeah, it should be nice.
Kurt Warner to 149 for the Rams. Nice base card. There's the focus. Good. The sight lines, some of these cards are numbered right here, right? They're very least short printed. Yeah, Glowbug is in Breakers.tv, Tim. And another Jarrell Adams. 54 out of 199 for the Giants, starting their Jarrell Adams PC. That's you, Jeff. Some base cards here. DeMarco Murray to 49. We got a couple sight lines right here. ODB and Devontae Parker. And we got Matt Ryan. Autograph. Yes, autograph. It's a train whistle. Three color patch and auto. Matt Ryan has a nice autograph. We don't see his auto too often. James Downs with the Atlanta Falcons. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! That's great. Big Ben Roethlisberger at 149 pulled his college auto not too long ago. Sightlines, Julio Jones goes nicely with that. Matt Ryan and UCLA's Miles Jack, 3 out of 10.
Jaguars.
Nice Jaguars auto going out to Adam K, who got the Miles Jack, or got the Jaguars from our spot randomizer. And the last bits of prime signatures, Bo Jackson, Torrey Smith. Alfred Morris to 149. We've got more Raiders, Proteges. Tim Brown to Amari Cooper. That's pretty nice. And we've got Derrick Henry. Two-colored autograph right on the jersey at a 199 for the Titans. Going out to Clyde the Glide. Nice one, Clyde. Good to see you. Amir Abdullah, Matt Jones, Jordan Reed, and Justin Hardy for the Dirty Birds. 22 out of 49. New Wave Sammy Watkins, who might be coming back soon, right? Sammy Watkins.
Yeah.
And more UCLA. Thomas Duarte, 5 out of 49. Not sure where he goes. Wide receiver Thomas Duarte?
Where's Thomas Duarte go, Axel?
Dolphins.
Dolphins. There he goes. And that auto will go to the X-Man with that one. So these are base cards. These are side cards right here. What else do we have here? These are all playoff? We're going to start with...
I got some gala here if you want to do that.
How about 2016 Prestige? Oh, yeah. We'll work through these. So I think a lot of these are just base cards and until we get to the hits. 34 out of 50. CJ Procise autograph for the Seahawks. Nice. Going out to Vinny. Then we've got some numbered cards right here. Rashard Matthews, some passport stuff. I don't think any of these are numbered after that. Sometimes they are. So we'll set them right here. And that's actually that kind of card right there. Reggie Ragland, 8 out of 25 for the Bills. Nice Bills autograph for William Baker. Charles Woodson to 50. One of my favorite Raiders. Nice for the X-Men. And you got some random cards here that might be numbered. No, you're not. Thomas Duarte. And got that. Yeah, we got playoff football coming up next, folks.
Playoffs.
Playoffs.
Hey, I'm gonna be laughing when someone pulls the contenders auto of like Zeke Elliott.
That's true.
So it's like
Jerron Reed. 32 out of 100 autograph. Forget where he goes. There's Tannehill.
Who was it?
Jerron Reed. Defensive end Jerron Reed.
2015, I'm not sure. I like blanked out 2015. College stuff.
Tyler Lockett? Is that an autograph? It is. Nice one, Seahawks. CJ ProSize and Tyler Lockett. Going out to Vinny. Nice. There's Eli Manning and inside the numbers. All right. All right, here we go. Playoffs. Actually, you know what?
Playoffs.
Let's.
Here, do this gala.
Let's take, oh, you got a gala over there?
Yeah, I got 3 boxes of gala.
Oh, let's do some gala.
Fresh off the press.
Fresh off the press, some gala football before we launch into playoffs. All right. Nice. 2 out of 10. Where does Tony Romo end up next year? Main attractions, Tony Romo, Dallas Cowboys.
Head coach of the Cowboys, I think.
Head coach of the Cowboys?
If they don't win the Super Bowl.
That's Jerry Jones' gift to Tony Romo.
Fire Jason Garrett.
Corey Coleman for the Browns. Silver screen rookie signatures. I know, I love the gala too.
I'm in love with the Coke.
It's a nice looking set. That goes out to Donald Martin, who has the Browns. It's going to kind of look like this, Donald. There's another silver screen signature for the Chiefs. 6 out of 25, Marcus Peters. KC, that's for Nabil. Next one, we have Kevin Dodd for the Titans and Clyde the Glide silver screen signatures. That's out of 99. And we've got 16 out of 49, Luke Kuechly. I know, the person who has this on their team, I apologize. We ruined that card right there. Double feature, Colin Kaepernick, Carlos Hyde. We've got silver screen signatures, Drew Brees. Nice, 3 out of 10, on card auto, Drew Brees.
Mm.
That'll go to the Saints. That's Mark Nyquist. There you go, Mark. On card auto as well. Cinematic signatures, Keenan Reynolds for the Ravens. That's 28 out of 99. That'll go to Derek Slavik and the Ravens. Silver screen signatures, James White on card autograph. 10 out of 99 for Adam K and the Patriots. I like the piece of the game film that they put in there too. And Matthew Stafford, 34 out of 49. The man of multiple comeback wins for the Lions. Two-color patch, Odell Beckham Jr. Nice. Out of 25. Nice one for the New York Football Giants going out to Jeff Hensley. Cody Kessler, silver screen signatures, 55 out of 99. Browns, that'll go to Donald Martin. 2 out of 5, DeAndre Hopkins, on card autograph. Houston Texans, that's the X-Man with the Texans. Josh, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! Couple more gala cards. Jack Conklin, out of 25, silver screen signatures for the Titans. And we've got a out of 49, David Johnson for Glowbug, base card for Alex. All right. Sorry, person who had to download the app team. This card's kind of ruined. Playoffs? Playoffs? Got Jerry Rice to 49. Playoffs? Dak Prescott to 199. This is the 2016 playoff football. Playoffs? And Kenyon Drake is our first autograph out of here. 46 out of 199 for the Dolphins. That will go to the X-Man with the Dolphins. Jameis Winston headliners relic for the Buccaneers, going to Brandon Richards. Boss Hogs, Jamal Charles to 199. Headliners, AJ Green. I don't know if he's, is he going to be back this season? What's the latest news on him?
He's coming back in a couple
He days. Is coming back?
Yeah. All right. I think they like misdiagnosed it.
Oh. Bengals fans breathing a sigh of relief.
Bernard's out though. Gio Bernard.
Ah, will Jeremy Hill like become the guy now?
I guess.
James, you have the Atlanta Falcons. You had a nice, you got a nice Matt Ryan autograph.
Train whistle.
A train whistle, Matt Ryan auto.
It was an old card too, wasn't it?
Corey Coleman out of 199 for the Browns. That's another autograph for Donald.
I like this playoff.
Yeah, James turned downs for what? Got a very nice hit earlier. It's a Von Miller to 99.
Just base cards.
Out of 199. 45 out of 49. DeAndre Hopkins. There's the base card version. All right, playoff.
Playoff.
Playoff. Jonathan Williams from playoff. Eagles. Rookie Stallions, playoff. 96 out of 149 Buffalo Bills. That'll go to William Baker. Out of 199, Ryan Matthews. Out of 10, Von Bell for the Saints.
Which one goes first, my hands or your voice?
Probably my voice, maybe. I don't know. 171 out of 199, Derrick Henry.
More train whistles.
That is true. We didn't do an over-under on train whistles.
I know. What is that, three?
At three so far, right?
Yeah.
Oh, there's Matt Ryan out of 199. I'll go nicely with your autograph, James. Darren Sproles out of 99. Can you believe we did 20 boxes of this on Wednesday night?
No. The light. Some people are complaining about the lighting. Can't destroy.
Will Fuller, RPS Autographs, another one for the X-Line. Take a ride on the X-Line, Houston Texans, with that one.
Should we just go like that?
Ooh, look at that. Wow. It definitely keeps things cooler. You can see Bossman right there, too.
Is the line better like that?
Well, there's no reflection on that window anymore.
You can turn the other light on overhead there.
Michael Thomas for the Saints, 144 out of 149.
Yeah, you can do that. Still
The boss man was the creep in the window, Tim.
Creepy, creepy.
Von Miller. Nice. Playoff relic. NFL men's lifestyle relic, apparently. Tim. This is just a blade. This is just a blatant advertisement.
Man, that's sweet.
The enclosed is player worn material. Pretty much Von Miller wore this sweater for the photo shoot, and then they cut it up.
What, is it promoting the NFL shop?
Yeah, it's pretty much promoting the NFL shop. There you go, Tim Langston.
That is weak sauce.
Come on, NFL, please.
Yeah, that's what they're doing.
NFL's like, yeah, you gotta get elite.
Tim Langston, do you think you could rock this? This is actually kind of a good look. I mean, not he's a Chiefs guy. He would never wear a Broncos hoodie like that. But if there was just a Chiefs hoodie with the arrowhead right there, that'd actually not be so bad. All right, yeah, so it looks like everyone's happier with the lights off. All right, out of 99, LeSean McCoy. Todd Gurley out of 99. Todd Gurley kind of getting back to Todd Gurley ways? Maybe. Mike Evans, I don't know why that was like that. Maybe it's a short print. I'll put that aside. Dak Prescott out of 199 for the Cowboys. And our last stack of playoff. Out of 99, Alex Smith. Out of 199, Colby Listenby. How many boxes did we do of this? I just want to, three, two?
Like six or seven, I think.
Oh, playoff boxes?
Yeah.
Oh. I didn't realize we had done that many. So we should be expecting six, some more autos, yeah. All right. So we should be expecting some more autos out of here. Boss Hogs out of 49. Ryan Tannehill, relic, 87 out of 99 from 2012, apparently. Rookie recall. Hope sprang eternal back then. Josh Exline with the Dolphins. We've got Sammy Watkins out of 199. Should I put a mask on, Todd? It's kind of warm. It's kind of warm in the studio here already. Then things would just get weird. Things would go off the rails really quickly, even more than usual. Things will go off the rails, and then some new person is going to come into the room, and he's just like, I don't know what was happening in that Jaspy's Hobbyland room. Michael Thomas, RPS autos for the Saints. Nice. Mark Nyquist with the Saints. There you go, Mark.
Man, save on electricity. Let's just cut the lights permanently.
No lights. No lights. DeAndre Hopkins out of 199. Started a rainbow at this point out of playoff. Playoffs? Playoffs? I forgot what did the reporter ask him? Like this, it was only like week like six or something like that, right? I think that's what happened. I forget the complete story.
I think they got like beaten badly and they were like, you guys are a playoff team. He was like,
175 out of 199. Autograph going to the Buccaneers. That'll go to Clyde. Nope, not Clyde. Sorry, Brandon. There's your first auto. Got it in a filler spot as well. Oh, what? A cheek retractor and try to talk? Send me one, Tim. I'll give it a shot. What? So would it be like I sound like the Godfather or something like that? Von Miller. Speaking of Tim has the Broncos getting a Von Miller headliners relic out of playoff football. It's the brand new playoff.
Yeah. I'll do all that at the end.
Yeah, it's just that.
All Right, getting close to the end here. There we go. It's Devonta Freeman out of 99. And I think that's pretty much it. There you go. That was playoff.
You want to take these, Joe? 2012 black, five boxes of it.
So 2012 Panini Black.
For that Contenders.
There we go. Now 2012, you got to think Andrew Luck, Russell Wilson, all the other 2012 folks. We'll give it a shot, Tim. All right. Pierre Garçon, Reggie Wayne, Vinny Curry, and what do we got here? We've got Captain Steven Jackson, and that's out of 349. We got Weaponry out of 349. That's Greg Little. And 25 out of 49, Andrew Luck. Wow. Well, didn't I just say, that's a rookie auto. This is 2012. Jersey and gold ink autograph from 2012 Panini Black Football. 25 out of 49.
Michael Thomas is Saints, right?
Yeah.
Wow. Indianapolis Colts, Calvin with that one. Woo!
That's sick.
And then we go to Jerron Kreiner for the Raiders. 85 out of 99 on that one for the X line and the Raiders. Josh Robinson autograph, rookie auto, out of 199. Onyx rookie relic, Lamar Miller. That's pretty cool. 231 out of 299. This is Dolphins edition. 78 out of 99, Michael Vick. Eagles edition of Michael Vick. 5,219 career rushing yards up to that point in 2012.
Cam's going to beat him.
That's a lot. Eagles, John Parker. It's Mario Davis to 349. David DeCastro to 349. Victor Cruz to 349. And we've got a three-color relic, Isaiah Peed, 38 out of 49.
He's in critical condition, I read.
Is he really?
He's like about to die.
Travis Benjamin, 47 out of 49. It was dark. Well, why?
I don't know what happened. He got in a car accident.
Oh, he got in a car accident. Out of 349, Jake Locker.
I just remember his inscription auto was Peed on you.
Nice inscription auto. A nice weaponry card out of 349.
Or get peed on or something.
We've got, this must be Titans edition of Kendall Wright. Rookie signature materials, prime gold. That card is gold. Titans for Clyde the Glide. Jonathan Martin out of 199. Autograph. Was he the guy that was like...
Bullied in the
Dolphins locker room. And then told on everybody. James Laurinaitis, autograph, 85 out of 99 for the Rams. That Dolphins auto went to the X line, and the Rams auto will go to, who has the Rams in this one? Eric Hansen with that one. Onyx rookie, Justin Blackmon, relic. 272 out of 299. Devin Hester relic out of 99 for the Bears. 29 out of 99. Nice one for Adam K. Casey Hayward out of 349. Courtney Upshaw out of 349. Andre Johnson out of 349. And Aaron Rodgers, 131 out of 349. Greg Jennings out of 349. Tony Romo. Wow, look at that. Reebok patch. Ooh. Tony Romo, that's 5 out of 10. Nice one for the Cowboys. And that would be Jackie with that one. Courtney Upshaw out of 25. Champ Bailey for the Broncos out of 349. We've got Rushing TD leader, Priest Holmes. Remember how much of a beast he was?
Yeah.
Out of 349. And a redemption, that'll be David Wilson, rookie signature materials prime.
Giants.
Giants, I believe. Yeah, New York football Giants going after Jeff Hensley. Now, I realize that these are expired redemptions because this is 2012 Panini Black, but they're pretty good about giving you something in return for those expired redemptions, if not the actual card itself. So we'll ship them to you. Definitely follow up with that. Terrence Ganaway, rookie autograph for the Rams. We've got 40 out of 49. Marks of Distinction, Fred Jackson. Bills edition going to William Baker. Kobe Fleener out of 299, relic. 30 out of 50, dual relic. And they're both Broncos for Tim Langston. Eric Decker, Ed McCaffrey. Michael Brockers for the Rams out of 349. Mike Martin for the Titans out of 349. Cam Newton, nice. 23 out of 49. Is this rookie Cam Newton back in 2012?
No.
He was 1 year before?
Yeah, he was before.
1 year before. DeQuell Jackson out of 349 for the Browns. Got Larry Fitzgerald out of 349. Nice honors insert. We have Mohamed Sanu, nice. Two color patch and autograph. This is Bengals edition of Mohamed Sanu. That is 33 out of 49 for the Bengals. Going out to Vinny with that one. We've got Dont'a Hightower for the Patriots, rookie auto out of 49. We've got Marvin McNutt for the Eagles, 24 out of 49. We're 12. McNutt. Dwayne Allen out of 299, relic for the Colts. Goes to Calvin. We got, wow, look at this. Nice Falcons patch right here. That is Michael Turner. And that is 10 out of 49. That's a nice Falcons patch right there. Very cool. That'll go to James Downs. Zach Brown to 349. Tim Benford to 349. Raiders edition of Darren McFadden to 349. And Jake Plummer. Cardinals. 30 out of 99 for Glowbug. Andre Johnson to 6 out of 10. Nice lower number on that base card for the Texans. We got Eli Manning. That's to 349. And we've got Weaponry Andre Johnson, Texans edition, 42 out of 349. Relics. We've got Frank Gore, Niners edition of Frank Gore. Joe Drum with that. That's 96 out of 99 for the Niners. Two color patch and autograph. Michael Agnew. 47 out of 349 for the Dolphins. That goes out to the X line. NFL equipment signatures. Ray Rice for the Ravens. That goes out to Derek Slavik. Torn Pool, 44 out of 49. Panthers, even though it's his free agent back there. Panthers. Vontaze Burfict, rookie auto. That's pretty cool. 25 out of 199 for the Bengals. Vinny with that one. And we close out with some D'Angelo Peterson to 349 and Bryce Brown to 349. All right, what do we have here? How about some of this? How about some signature series? We've got Jim Kick. Nice.
Undefeated.
Dolphins going to the X-Men. We've got Darren Reeves with the Chiefs. That'll go to Nabil with the Chiefs. Damian Lewis for the Bills. That autograph going to William Baker. Jersey autograph for the Jags. TJ Yeldon for Adam K. Whoa Hockey with the jersey autograph. Trey McBride for the Titans and Clyde. That is not numbered, Clyde. We've got, that's my boy Latavius Murray for the Oakland Raiders. Nice one for the X-Men. Raiders. Jersey autograph, Devin Bunches of Funches. Panthers, Scott Kirk with that one. And another one, Shaq Thompson, Panthers. Another one for Scott. Nice. Absolute, what year is this? 2016 Absolute. DeMarco Murray, Sam Bradford, and we've got some Nick Vanette to $4.99. Rookie Force Relic, Kenneth Dixon, 36 out of 99 for the Ravens. That'll go to Derek Slavic. Wow, 31 out of 50. Jersey and piece of the pigskin for the Bears. Tools of the trade, Jeremy Langford. That'll go to Adam K. You can enjoy 15% off. Use that code. Pause the video. Use that code. Out of $4.99,
Warren Moon. Now your jersey's only $200.
Yeah, now your jersey's only $200. And 27 out of 99, Tools of the Trade Dual Relic for the Broncos. Jersey and jersey. Ronnie Hillman for Tim Langston. Kamali Correa, 126 out of 399 for the Ravens. That'll go to Derek Slavic and the Ravens. JJ Watt? Carson Wentz? Autograph. Wow. 13 out of 15. Quad relic and autograph. A couple pieces of the jersey. Looks like that's a jersey. Bottom left might be a glove. There's his autograph. 13 out of 15. Prime material auto. Eagles. John Parker. Rookie Premier Materials autograph. Nice. And out of 100 for the Browns. Jordan Payton. All right, what's over here? We're staying in the Absolute family. Oh, this is older Absolute.
That's 2012.
2012. So now we went from 2016 minus 4 years. And now we're in 2012 Absolute. Now, and Baker was saying a few minutes ago, the NFL changed so much. Just a couple of years, and 80% of these guys are totally gone or on different teams. We're going to see the same. We're going to witness the same thing right here in 2012.
Ravens, yeah.
Nick Toon out of $2.99. NFL relic and on-card autograph for the Saints. Like, where's Nick Toon right now? 4 years later. Mark Nyquist with that.
He's sitting with Al Toon.
He's sitting with Al
Toon. That's his dad, I think.
Is that his dad? 50 out of 50. Brandon Marshall. Tools of the trade. Hakeem Nicks, yeah. Where's Hakeem Nicks? 44 out of 50.
Out of the league?
Out of the league? Like, yeah, Marquise Colston is done. I don't know where Cody Sensabaugh is. Sensabaugh?
I think he's actually decent.
Sensabaugh.
Sensabaugh, 224 out of 299.
I think his dad was Max Sensabaugh, played for the Cowboys.
Part of that Sensabaugh family.
Yeah.
There's Mohamed Sanu again. Two color, triple relic, and autograph from 2012. Absolute. That's his rookie auto. 98 out of 299 for the Bengals. Going to Vinny. All right, we've been putting off that Contenders for a while.
Yeah.
I think
it's been marinating.
It's been marinating.
It's like on the griddle. Now it's ready to flip.
And the cake's on the griddle.
All right. Oh, we start with this. How about this printing plate?
Wow.
Delaney Walker, one of one printing plate for Clyde the Glide and the Titans. Clyde, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo!
Second one.
All right, now, this is what, 2015 Contenders?
Yeah.
We should expect about 5 autographs out of here, so keep that in mind. Terry Bradshaw, this looks like a TIE Fighter die cut. We've got Gus Johnson, not the announcer, but the Dallas Cowboy, Gus Johnson. Going to Jackie with the Cowboys. Demaryius Thomas, die cut. And Josh Robinson for the Colts. And here's to you, Colts. Calvin with the Colts. Kevin White autograph? On card autograph. 13 out of 25 for Da Bears. That'll go to Adam K. Nick O'Leary for the Bills autograph. That'll go to William Baker. Tom Brady die cut. We've got Desmond Lewis, another one for William Baker and the Bills. Desmond Lewis autograph. And how many box of contenders did we do?
Two.
Two? So we should be expecting about 10 autographs out of the stack of contenders that we have here. Mariota die cut. And Quandre Diggs. Lions autograph going out to Kanan. Got a spot in the spot randomizer. That's how we got this football mixer spot. 100 boxes, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us. I wonder how long it's going to take for the video to upload on this. Cameron Artis Payne, Panthers. Nice Panthers auto going out to Scott Kirk.
Yeah, let's just clear this out first once he's done with the contenders.
Russell Wilson. DeMarco Murray die cut. And we've got an autograph here. Thankfully, all the autographs are flipped around like this. Cedric Obui. Bengals autograph, that's for Vinny. Antonio Gates out of 199, playoff ticket for the Chargers. Chargers, that would be Lee with the Chargers. Mario Alford, Bengals autograph, another Bengals auto going out to Vinny. Justin Forsett die cut. We got DeJon Smith for the Colts. It's another one for Calvin. A redemption, Philip Dorsett. Another one for Calvin and the Colts. Rookie championship ticket RPS college variation. That's pretty cool. Nice one for the Colts. Calvin with another one. There's Eric Dickerson, and that looks like a TIE fighter. Carl Davis. Carl Davis autograph going to the Ravens. Derek with that one. Niners autograph, and that's 99 out of 99. Jaquiski Tart. Niners. That goes to Joe Drum. Another autograph, another Desmond Lewis for William and the Bills, starting your Desmond Lewis PC. Derek Carr die cut. Brett Favre die cut. And Vince Mailey on card autograph using the blunt end of the blue pen. Browns, that'll go to Donald Martin. Eddie Goldman is your autograph, 46 out of 125. That Bears auto will go to Adam K. And taking it to the max, 92 out of 99, Max Williams autograph for the Ravens. Derek with that. Derek getting that spot from one of our spot randomizers. Eli Manning, 33 out of 199, playoff ticket. Playoffs. Justin Forsett die cut. And Stephon Anthony autograph for the Saints. That'll go out to Mark Nyquist. And that'll do it for contenders. Nice. We've got, what is this? 2012, oh, this momentum. Is like momentum, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
2012, well, there's Tim
I
Tebow.
I thought you were talking about the card. I didn't know.
No, I was just like, I blanked on what the set was. 325 out of 799 for the Steelers. And that'd be Sean Spence. And a wow, train whistle, triple relic, and autograph.
Whoa.
Ryan Tannehill, one of one.
Wow. Rookie. Tannehill.
This is rookie Ryan Tannehill for the Dolphins and the X-Man.
Nice hit.
Nice. Josh, I think that's the second train whistle.
Yeah.
All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! Very cool.
I think that's a nice third car. One and the sixth train whistle.
Third one of one.
And we've got Nick Foles, triple relic, and autograph here. Eagles, John Parker, out of 499. And there's Joe Flacco. That's just a base card. These are just base cards right here. There's Eric Page, rookie auto, out of 699 for the Broncos. Going to Tim. You got rookie salute, Nick Foles. A lot of color in there. 31 out of 49 for the Eagles and John Parker. We've got Banny Coral out of 799. I have no.
Squirrel?
No, Cole. There's no R there. Danny Cole with an E at the end of Cole. Donta Hightower. And this is Patriot. That goes to Adam K. There's Michael Vick. Stevie Johnson and triple relic for the New York Football Giants. That's Reuben Randall. That's a catch. That goes out to Jeff Hensley. That is out of 99 on that one, Jeff. Rookie team threads for the Browns. That is numbered, that's Trent Richardson, numbered out of 199. And Urban Fryer relic for the Dolphins. 37 out of 199. Dolphins. That is Josh X-Line. Pierre Garçon. Brett Favre. That always trips me out. The Vikings edition of Brett Favre. 159 out of 199.
I'm in the same
place. And there he is again.
Vikings Brett Favre.
6 out of 25. So Vikings, Glowbug with those two.
Vikings Brett Favre, they're Jets Brett Favre.
Yeah.
Vic Ballard autograph.
Saints tried to kill him.
20 out of 399. Yeah, was he bounty?
Yeah, he was.
Bounty.
Mike Wallace base card.
Maybe I should do a Brett Favre bounty mix.
A Brett Favre bounty hunter mix?
Yeah.
All Saints, you'll get something too?
Yeah.
Stephon Hill. Triple relic and autograph for the Jets. That'll go out to Mike Alberta. That is out of 499, Mike. These are some base cards. Triple relic and autograph for the Bills. TJ Graham. It's for Baker. That is 80 out of 599. Another Eric Page. Tim starting as Eric Page. PC. 281 out of 699. We got Jay Novacek relic. 161 out of 199. This is Jason Witten before Jason Witten, right?
Aikman to Novacek.
Mike Williams.
He almost punched me once.
And Brandon Bolden. Jay Novacek almost punched you?
Yeah. I was at a dinner sitting across from the table. I said, I just want you to know. He was introducing himself. I just want you to know I'm an Eagles fan. And he looked at me with these steely eyes. And you tell he wanted to punch
me. Lamar Miller for the Dolphins. That's another one for X-Line. Triple relic and autograph. This is rookie Lamar Miller, by the way. 176 out of 399. Remember, this is 2012 Momentum Football. There's Sean Spence for the Steelers. 383 SM. No way that says Sean Spence. That says MCA. We got quadruple relic. Rookie team threads. Houston Texans. Devier Posey. It's Buster's brother. 29 out of 49.
Next on comeback. 9-0 run.
AJ Green. Rookie salute. Donta Hightower. Another Patriot. For Adam K, 53 out of 99. We got Casey Hayward, 340 out of 799. Casey Hayward's like, you got a picture of me doing warm-ups. Like, nice. Scott Z with that. Nick Toon, rookie salute, relic for the Saints. Mark Nyquist, 43 out of 375. Rookie salute, Brandon Whedon. 38 out of 375.
What year?
We've got a relic for Mark Duper. 173 out of 199. That's for the X line. It's just an Ahmad Bradshaw base card, as is this one. We've got Tavon Wilson for the Patriots. Tavon Wilson is Adam K. 349 out of 799 for the Pats. Another Ryan Tannehill relic for Josh. 281 out of 375. Boss man, Chris Dunn wants to know how you feel about Michael Irvin.
Michael Irvin? Is there any kids in the room?
Yeah, but this is going to be watched.
Are there any kids in the room?
This is going to get a lot of YouTube hits. So
Ronnie good. Hillman for Tim. Wow.
You don't want to get put on a list.
10 out of 375.
I am me, Mr. Dunn. I am
Chris Dunn, you can send us an email. Boss man will send you his thoughts. Oh, Michael Irvin. There's no love lost. Let's just say that. There's Marshawn Lynch. There's Nick Perry. 333 out of 399.
We should have gotten like Panini to sponsor this break.
I know. The next
one. We got Dwight Bentley autograph for the Detroit Lions. Rookie auto going out to Kanan. That's at a $7.99. And wow, the Ryan Tannehill hits just keep on coming.
Dolphins.
Three color patch for Josh X-Line. 4 out of 49. That's going to go nicely with your 1 of 1 Ryan Tannehill printing plate autograph. There's Gronk. And nice. There's John McZuzik. Zuzak. Can't deal with those names. 169 out of 199.
Is that a Raiders?
Yeah, Raiders edition.
Two sack?
How many? What's that? Rookie team. Stephen Hill dual relic.
Like John Kuhn?
Out of 199 for the Jets. Head of the class relic, Russell Wilson. This would be rookie Russell Wilson. 106 out of 249. Going to the Seahawks. Vinny with the Seahawks. These are just base cards. These are not numbered. That's why
he might be
flying
dead.
Past those.
Matusak might be dead.
Dark.
That's dark. Got dark really fast. Preferred picks. AJ Jenkins, two color patch. That is out of 25. 15 out of 25 for the Niners. Double feature materials. New York Jets, Curtis Martin, and Wayne Sherbet. 139 out of 149. I think Wayne should have a sherbet shop. Oh, man. Imagine if he had an ice cream shop. Wayne's Sherbets. No?
Sherbet?
Sherbet. I think it's Sherbet. No, another Ronnie Sherbet. Hillman, dual relic.
Sherbet?
Out of 199.
Kerbet.
He should open a Kerbet shop then.
He should open
New York Jets, right?
Brandon Whedon, yeah. I almost forgot about that guy. 64 out of 249. And Tyrone Crawford, autographed for the Cowboys. At a $7.99. It's just a base card.
Wow.
You see a big hit in there?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
All right. Where are we here? What are we going to do? What's this? Do I have some fire? Valor in front of me?
Yeah, let's get that pup out of the way. Valor.
All right, let's get some Valor going here.
That's Panini Valor, right?
That's Tops.
Tops Valor.
It's supposed to be a Panini break, though. Snuck in some Valor.
Snuck in some Tops right here. Courage!
Come on.
Alex Smith definitely has a lot of courage.
Wow.
Todd Gurley does have speed. And there's Cameron Artis Payne. 4/99, jersey and autograph for the Panthers. Going out to Scott Kirk, who got the Panthers from our spot randomizer. He got into this break for a fraction of the price. Oh, the numbers on the front on this, right? Amir Abdullah, autograph.
Yeah.
74/99, speed. Detroit Lions, Kanan with an auto. There you go. Vince Bailey, two color, jersey and autograph for the Browns out of 800. Nice low number there. Reddy Goldman out of 199 for the Bears. Discipline. Does he have discipline? I don't know how many penalties he's had this season. Maybe not a lot. We got Carlos Williams, 35/300 for the Bills, William Baker. Got Todd Gurley, glory, 49/99. And Tevin Coleman to 199 for the Dirty Birds. Rashad Green, autograph out of 800. That'll go to to Adam K and the Jaguars. And Jameis Winston, dual relic, 300/300. Keeping it 300. Jameis Winston for the Buccaneers, Brandon Richards with that one. Tony Romo, discipline, 11/199. Discipline enough to
hold a
clipboard. Oh!
No,
they're going to trade him to the Browns, Joe.
Out of 289, relic Max Williams for the Ravens.
The Jets.
He'll go to like Denver or something.
He'll go to the Jets.
Elway will take him.
Elway could probably take him, actually. Elway could convince him to go up there.
He had Peyton at, 38, throwing like the greatest football season.
He wouldn't be able to throw the ball in that high elevation.
Probably break his
neck. Poor Tony Romo. No love for Tony Romo here.
I'll be watching.
Like three quarters. And yeah, he's nothing
he
else to do.
Have to game plan.
He doesn't have to game plan. He's probably watching this stream right now. Devin Smith out of. Hi, Tony. Out of 289 relic.
Sorry, Tony, lost your box.
Tony, sorry, Tony Romo. Tony Romo's like, oh, come on. Why did I start shopping with these Eagles?
Tony
this
Taylor?
Eagles company here. Shane Ray, autograph out of 800. Nice low number for Tim Langston and the Broncos. It's a lot of stickers. Out of 299, Johnny Manziel, courage. It takes courage to admit that you have a problem, right? Good job, Johnny Manziel.
Except he doesn't.
You think he's just lying?
I don't think he's admitted, right?
Yeah, he's gone to rehab.
Yeah, he was 42.
Draft pick. This must be last year's draft picks?
2016.
No. 2016. All right. First one is Kenny Clark.
I think he's the Bucks.
Bucks?
Right?
I don't remember. 87/199. UCLA product, though. We'll obviously look all these up before we ship them out. No, that was Trixie. All right, there we go. Deion Jones from LSU. 76 out of 99 autograph. This is 2016 Prism draft picks, folks. William Jackson III, 68 out of 99. How many boxes do we have here?
Three.
All right, so we're looking for a good number of autographs that should come out of here. Like Trayvon Boykin. Nice. Digital camo autograph. Niners? 22 out of 199.
Trayvon Boykin, Seahawks.
Seahawks, that's right. Vinny with that one. Oh, Adam Gotsis out of 199, bottom left-hand corner right there. Digital camo. We've got Jeremy Cash, Duke. We saw him again. We saw him earlier.
Steelers, isn't he?
Steelers, maybe? Blake Martinez, 18 out of 25 autograph. Look at that. Red, white, and blue, mojo, refractor, and auto. Stanford guy. No idea where Blake Martinez goes.
Martinez is Packers.
Packers? Scott Z with that one. TJ, I have no idea what box we're in, just because Nick has been pack stacking for me. So, like, this is like two boxes and... Malik Collins out of 199.
Yeah. What was the question?
How many boxes we were in?
I think we've gone through at least 60.
Oh, at least 60. 21 out of 49. Jeremy Maclin.
I'll count right now.
Nice. That was a nice mojo refractor or tie-dye refractor for the Chiefs. Macklin's on the Chiefs now. Yeah, our college rules apply here, folks. So just as a quick, I know I said it earlier, but our college rules are, if it's a retired player that happens to pop up, it'll go to the team they play for the longest. Otherwise, it'll be the team they're currently on.
We got 43 left.
Niall Lawrence Stample. Autograph.
Not including the ones here. So
how many do we have left? About 40-something?
Well, I've ripped open 40. I've ripped open, 57.
Oh, okay.
But I have some boxes waiting here.
So. All right, so...
We've gone through about 50.
So we're about halfway there. 44 out of 99. 199. Jamal Charles. Nice one for the Chiefs. And Paxton Lynch. Is that an autograph? That's an autograph. Nice one. Tim Langston. With the Denver Broncos. Red, white, and blue refractor. 1 out of 25 autograph. Very nice. And Tim got the Broncos from a filler spot, from a JaspysHobbyland.com filler. Very nice. What up, Joe Drum? You have the Niners in this one. So you got randomized the Niners. And then we're going to be doing the bonus gift randomizer at the very end. So there'll still be that. Is Axel? I see you, Axel.
Yeah.
We got a gold Peyton Manning.
Ooh, gold.
Oh, but I thought that was going to be something.
Oh,
I guess it's
numbered.
Just.
Oh, I thought that was numbered.
I thought that was going to be numbered too. I don't see it. Oh. Psych out. We got psyched out there.
Garrett Grayson, friend of Jasper's Hobby Night.
Oh, he's not.
Joey Bosa for the Chargers. Digital camo, 86 out of 199. Joe Drum, you should be rooting. Well, this is a 100 box mixer. You're rooting for everybody. All of these boxes have all the rookies and all the old school guys too. So obviously like Joe Montana, Jerry Rice, Dwight Clark, Colby Listonby autograph right here. That's a Bills, I believe. William Baker. And Josh Ferguson for the Colts. 36 out of 49 tie-dye refractor. Now Nick said the triple threads is coming up next on the menu.
Something big.
And then Nick said he spotted something big in that triple threads football. So look out for that. Jordan Williams out of 199. Digital camo, refractor, and autograph. Don't know where Jordan Williams goes. Somewhere. DeSean Jackson had a nice touchdown last night. 177 out of 190. DeSean Jackson went to Cal?
Cal, yeah, baby.
I totally forgot about that.
Cal Bears.
No, Cowboy Nation, this is not your forum to sell your cards. Dominic Alexander.
Yeah. Banhammer just for being a Cowboys fan.
Yeah. I don't know. Is he gonna get banned?
I think that's a Banhammer just because of Cowboy Nation.
Just because of Cowboy Nation? Because
he said nation. This is Eagles country, buddy.
Wow.
Well, definitely not the form to sell cards.
Cowboys Nation went the way of...
He got a timeout for that.
Went the way of the Hillary Clinton Nation.
Sorry, Tyrus Jones.
Outside looking in.
University of Alabama. Cyrus Jones, Bills, maybe?
Who?
Cyrus Jones.
Bills.
Bills. Eli, apple of my eye, New York Football Giants, 168 out of 199.
Cyrus Jones.
And Darunya Wilson, that's Niners, right? Maybe? No? That goes to somebody. We'll obviously look these up.
Cyrus Jones, Patriots, that's right.
Cyrus Jones, Patriots. What about Cardell Jones? That goes to the Bills. That's the one we care. No one really cares about Cyrus Jones. How about Cardell Jones? William Baker and the Bills. Wow, and Tate and Toe is saying Flawless is down to 3.
Wow.
Oh, I got a nice break to do after this then. I thought everyone's gonna be burned out after this, but no. I guess not. Joe Flacco, 46 out of 199. Dottie Lahome Nicholas, 27 out of 99.
Daddy?
Who's your daddy? Dak Prescott? It's backwards.
Oh? Uh-oh. Oh?
19 out of 49, Dak Prescott. Please be an auto. It's an auto. Tie-dye refractor, Dak Prescott auto. Wow, Jackie Rudko with the Dallas Cowboys. What a hit.
MVP so far.
Oh.
That is nice.
True.
That's some money.
I think he's a front runner right now.
And that Jackie got that Dallas she got randomized the Dallas Cowboys from a spot randomizer, folks. Keenan Reynolds.
Ravens.
Nice. Derek with that one. Derek also got the Ravens from a spot randomizer. So that was a fraction of the cost of the break itself. Derek Carr. 19 out of 25. Nice one for the Raiders. It's Fresno State here.
Jackie's from Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. And I think that's his first break, if I'm not mistaken.
Wow, look at that. Trey Madden, USC running back. Autograph. And looks like maybe one more. Yep, Devin Johnson, Marshall, Devin Johnson auto. Wow, I feel like every other release has had a huge hit, right? Even like 2012, Panini Black still had that Andrew Luck, that Dak Prescott out of here. So,
And you see that? You see that in triple threads? You can see it peeking out on the right side.
Oh! Oh! Wow! That's a book right there, folks.
Booklet.
It's an Auto Relic Pairs book card.
Wow.
So there it is right here. That's crazy. All right. These are your base cards. We've got Vince Maley for the Browns, Jersey Auto, 37 out of 50. We got Richard Sherman. Who was talking about you? Crabtree. 16 out of 18 for the Seahawks. Vinny with that. And then you've got your numbered cards right here. More base cards. Some Devin Smith, two color triple relic and autograph, 46 out of 50. Going out to the Jets, that would be Mike Alberta with the Jets. Duke Johnson out of 75 relic. Relics right here, and Joe Flacco. You know what? I don't even have any randomizers to do.
Nothing yet?
Wow, no randomizers. Yeah, Tim was like, how many randomizers do you have to do? None so far. Out of 232, some base cards.
You'll get one at Supreme.
Yeah, probably will. Melvin Gordon out of 99 for the Chargers. Maybe in triple threads, too. Earl Thomas, Matthew Stafford, numbered cards.
That booklet, maybe. I don't know.
Base card? Yeah, that booklet might be a randomizer. Josh Robinson, Jersey Auto, 36 out of 99. Colts. Le'Veon Bell, who had a nice game yesterday, 27 out of 27. Why don't they just make it 26 at that point? It matches jersey number. Steelers, John Parker with that one. Nice one, John. From John to Johnny Manziel out of 199. Russell out of 232. Base cards. TJ Yeldon, Jersey Auto to 99. That'll go to the Jaguars and Adam K. Earl Thomas, 18 out of 27. Nice two-color triple relic. That'll go to the Seahawks, going out to Vinny. And some numbered cards right here. More base cards. And a Jay Ajayi. Nice. That's a nice patch right up there. 6 out of 99, Jay Ajayi, who had a slow start to the season, but has really heated up since. Miami Dolphins, Josh Exline, X-Man, having a great break. More Dolphins. There's Devontae Parker out of 25. Get the focus right there. Is the focus. Out of 25, nice. LaDainian Tomlinson, Matt Ryan are your numbered cards. Here are your base cards. Bryce Petty, Jersey Auto for the Jets, 49 out of 50. Jets going out to Mike Alberta. And Blake Bortles, 23 out of 36. Jaguars, Adam K. Oh, look at this, 4 out of 15, Rashad Perryman. Nice autograph right there in the window. Ravens, Derek with the Ravens. Got that in a spot randomizer from JaspersHobbyland.com. Singletary out of 50, Roethlisberger out of 99. And we've got your base cards right here. Ty Montgomery, two-color triple relic, an autograph. That is 20 out of 70 on that one. Nice one, Packers. Scott Z. Devin Funchess out of 7 out of 75, jersey for the Panthers. That will go to Scott Kirk. Bridgewater out of 199 and Largent out of 50. Your base cards of these guys. Kevin White, nice triple relic and autograph, 32 out of 50. Only injuries really seem to be derailing that guy. Bears, that'll go out to Adam K. Another Ty Montgomery for the Packers, that'll go to Scott Z. Your numbered cards out of 50, Terrell Suggs. Out of 232, Demaryius Thomas. And these are your base cards right here. More Panthers. Jersey Auto, Devin Funchess out of 75. Russell Wilson, 23 out of 36. Nice triple relic for Vinny and the Seahawks. And your numbered cards, out of 99, Clay Matthews, and Chiefs legend, 232, Lynn Dawson. And the book. Did you peek at the book? Do you know who it is? Did not peek. And Rory, we are about halfway through the break.
We're over halfway.
A little over halfway through. All right, we have not looked at there. We've got, wow. Both Eagles. Jordan Matthews on the left side. Nelson Agholor on the right side. Nice patches, nice autographs. 30 out of 36. That is for John Parker and the Eagles. Nice. If both of these guys get going, man, and with Carson Wentz, that could be a good team. It could be a really good team. All right. What do we have here? What is this again? This is Phoenix football. It's been a while since we've sent Phoenix. Oh, she and Phoenix. He'll leave a note right on the door. 171 out of 349. Rookie rising, Michael Thomas. I don't think that's how the song goes, but I got close. I think some of these are numbered on the back. Oh, I think the pink ones that are rookies are numbered on the back, by the way. So we'll try and spot those. All right, Jersey Auto, Corey Coleman. 20 out of 99, Corey Coleman. So is that Tyreek Hill should be, there we go. So out of 299, Tyreek Hill, that's numbered. Kenneth Dixon, that's a catch. Relic for the Ravens, Derek. Out of 79. Oh yeah, this is number two. 74 out of 99 for my Raiders. That goes out to the X line. And Adrenaline Rush. I'm mixing these up. Out of 299 for the Steelers, Le'Veon Bell. So these are base cards. And these are numbered cards, which I'll leave right here. Those go there. Watchman out of 339, Earl Thomas. And hot rookie, Christian Hackenberg. It's like a piece of his glove and then his autograph. 43 out of 49, Jets. That goes to Mike Alberta. Adrenaline Rush, Adrian Peterson, 349. Thank you, Rory. Curtis Martin.
After this.
Hunter Henry, 299, rookie rising.
Flawless will happen after this, probably.
Yeah, Flawless, looks like Flawless is pretty much filled up, folks. So stick around for Flawless football after this. Jersey autograph. Still have a ways to go in this break, though. This is our 100-box mixer. Wendell Smallwood for the Eagles. John Parker with Pennsylvania. Jay Cutler to 99. Rookie rising, Braxton Miller to 299. Right up there. Streaking success out of 399, Jack Ham. Steelers, yep, Steelers. Kirk Cousins, you like that? You like that? Derrick Henry out of 299, Adrenaline Rush for the Titans. Clyde the Glide. Tyler Boyd, jersey and autograph, Bengals. Vinny with the Bengals. That's at what's 194 out of 199. Don't forget that Andrew Luck rookie auto as well, you guys. That was another big hit. It's LaDainian Tomlinson. This is Jets edition of LaDainian Tomlinson. 17 out of 20. Jets, that will be Mike Alberta. That's out of 399. Tyrann Mathieu.
What's the score then?
Out of 349, Vernon Hargraves, a third, rookie rising.
96.
We got Vaughn Bell out of 299 for the Saints. Oh, Calvin, you got a... He's like, oh, snap, I have the Colts. What was pulled? Andrew Luck, rookie auto from 2012 black?
Yeah.
I think Panini black football. 49. Out of 49?
Yeah.
It was a pretty low number, too. On card?
Yeah.
On card. Oh, yeah, it was that gold ink autograph. That was a nice auto. All right. Onwards. Out of 99, rookie rising, Jared Goff. Kind of. Maybe. Redemption. Hunter Henry, RPS rookie auto jersey for the Chargers. Nice one for Lee. Nice Chargers hit. Hey, you're welcome, Calvin. Thank you for getting in. And Kenyon Drake. Nice. That card is gold. Nice Dolphins. 11 out of 25. Another one for Josh Exline. Adrenaline Rush. Bo Jackson. Oh. I thought this...
That was,
I freaked out for a second.
Fell asleep.
And Clay Matthews. All my monitors went dark for a second, you guys. And I thought... Something like a bad, like I thought bad things had happened, but it was just the it's just the monitor going to sleep.
It was bad Santa too, Joe.
It's just the monitor going.
No free promotion.
We're gonna see that tomorrow night.
They're not paying us.
Yeah, they should pay us before we do promos like that. Out of $2.99.
Just call them up.
Just call them up.
Billy Bob.
I met Billy Bob Thornton in Vegas one time.
And he's probably a nice guy.
At the Mandalay Bay, really nice guy. Yeah.
I'm not a huge fan.
Jersey autograph, Trevor Davis. 146 out of 249.
He ruined Bad News Bears.
The studios did. They never should have done that.
Yeah, that's true.
Billy Bob Thornton was just like, you're going to pay me how much? Okay. Out of 299, Joe Hayden for the Browns. And Miles Jack, out of 4 out of 299. Oh, man, is this Bowman Chrome? Wow. Nice.
We're mowing along.
Boss Man's favorite player, 83 out of 99, Michael Irvin for the Cowboys.
Yeah.
Alex Collins for the Seahawks, RPS rookie auto jersey.
I think he hates Keyshawn Johnson.
Nice one for the Seahawks. Earl Thomas, 31 out of 99.
Most hated athlete.
Urban's at the top of my hit list.
Jacoby Brissett, 250 out of 299.
Really, he's on top before any other athlete.
Yeah. 152 out of 399. Streaking success, Jerry Rice. Rookie rising, Christian Hackenberg to 299. We're almost done with the Phoenix, folks. Did that racing fill? I don't know. If it did, we'll break it. I think after this, we probably have Flawless, Vault Originals, and Torque Racing, I think.
Immaculate's up next, actually. Immaculate one box filled after.
Oh, Immaculate Basketball one box break filled up, too.
That's the first break to go.
All right, so we'll have a number of breaks after this, folks. So we're gonna have quite a Black Friday night. Resurgence out of $3.99, Doug Flutie, Bills edition. Jersey Auto, Joey Bosa. Nice one for the Chargers, Lee. That is out of 199. What is that? 103 out of 199? Or Bam?
I didn't see it.
No, it was just some kid who's like, hey, shout out?
No.
I don't know. Give me a shout out, man. I want some random dude on the internet to validate my existence. Jared Goff, Relic, 74 out of 79. Yeah. Out of 349. And then what? Like, hey, tells his friends, hey, I got a shout out from this random dude opening cards on a YouTube channel. Like, what? I guess there is this generation that says, you know, we're like, YouTube people are stars to them, I think, is what it's basically what it comes down to. Resurgence, Rob Gronkowski. I don't know. Mostly it's just distracts me from
not
doing,
anymore,
doing
you
this.
Banned.
I know. All right. Justin Bellinger. There's your shout out. Chris Moore. 5 out of 10. What a jerk. Like, shouts him out afterwards.
Man.
Savage. That goes to the Ravens. We got LaDainian Tomlinson at $3.99, Street King Success. Lionel, what's going on, Leo? Oh, nothing much. Just knocking out a quick little 100 box football mixer. That's all we're doing. We're halfway there. A little over halfway there. 009 at $2.99, Connor Cook for the Raiders. We've got Drew Brees at $99. We've got Harrison Smith to $2.99. And we've got Jersey Auto, Jared Goff for the Rams. That's Eric Hansen with the Rams. 7 out of 49.
That's nice. I think that's the best hit out of Phoenix, right?
That is the best hit out of Phoenix. That's nice. There's Moritz Boringer relic. Yeah, Baker, I would love to shout out just the kids only, but I have no idea if they're kids or not. 7 out of 79, Vikings, Glowbug. Could just be adults posing as kids. Never know.
Could be kids posing.
Kids posing as adults. Out of 349, Adrenaline Rush, Eddie George. Adrenaline Rush, Marshall Faulk, 34 out of 299, Rams. And that was Phoenix football. Could be some train whistles in this Spectra right here. All right, in fact, let's do some Spectra before we launch into all that Bowman Chrome.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Yeah, give people a break, get some nice stuff here. All right, here we go. JJ Watt for the Texans, 26 out of 35 for the Texans. That'll go to the X-Men. Monumental memorabilia, Devontae Adams relic for the Packers, Scott Z. 63 out of 199. Corey Coleman, Tyler Boyd, rookie dual patch autographs. That's a randomizer between the Browns, Donald Martin, and the Bengals, Vinny.
Wow.
Neon blue, Marvin Harrison for the Colts, out of 60. Rising rookie, Keenan Reynolds for the Ravens. 86 out of 199. That'll go to Derek. Three-color jersey and autograph. Kenyon Drake, neon blue for X-Line. 34 out of 60. Nice one for the Dolphins. Dez Bryant, D'Angelo Hall. Randomizer. 35 out of 35. Peyton Manning for the Broncos. 18 out of 99. William Jackson III, Bengals, that's what it was. All those William Jackson III's and all those college stuff goes to the Bengals. 179 out of 199 going to Vinny with the Bengals. City to City randomizer, Eric Dickerson. LA to Indianapolis, 40 out of 49. We got immense materials, neon green, Doriel Green Beckham. This is Titans edition. Clyde the Glide, 21 out of 25.
Seahawks.
Laquan Treadwell, neon green. 18 out of 25. Nice low number for the Vikings. Globug
Chargers,
with that one. Neon green, Jordan Matthews. Four color patch, immense materials. 20 out of 25 for the Eagles, John Parker. Thomas Duarte autograph for the Dolphins. 5 out of 99. Another one for the X-Men. Vontaze Burfict relic. Bengals, Vinny. 168 out of 199. That's why it's a Rivals card. Rico Gathers, 62 out of 99. He Keith Marshall autograph, 101 out of 199. Redskins, that goes to Matthew K. And Immense Materials, Melvin Gordon relic, 15 out of 99.
See John Parker's question.
Oh, did I not upload that randomizer number 15?
No, I think you didn't see the randomizer video for the...
For your teams. I'm sorry. John Parker, you have Eagles and Steelers. I think you only have two, right? Yeah, two teams. Yeah, Eagles, Steelers. Corey Coleman, next era relic for the Browns. 158 out of 199. I think we've called out your name a number of times.
Yeah.
Forget if there was, I don't think there was one like big hit
There's
yet.
Oh, booklet.
The dual book. You got a Nelson Aguilar, Jordan Matthews out of like 30 or something like that.
From
Triple Threats Football. Dual relic, dual book. Or dual relic, dual auto book.
Jerome Bettis, Carson.
Oh, Steelers got Jerome Bettis,
Carson
college
Wentz
edition.
Out of 15, patch auto.
No, Steelers, Jerome Bettis. You got Wentz. Yeah, there was a Wentz. Quadruple relic and autograph. They already did. And Ben Roethlisberger for the Steelers college. He was in his college uniform.
He's been doing really well.
All right, so John Parker, you've been doing well. A lot of things for you to come and grab. 31 out of 60, Marcus Allen. Andrew Luck, neon blue. 33 out of 35, pulled his rookie relic and autograph earlier. Paul Perkins, rising rookie. Out of 199 for the New York Football Giants. Braxton Miller, three-color patch and autograph. 17 out of 99, Radiant Rookie, going out to X-Line. Mm-hmm. And the Texans, that would be a... that's last spot Mojo, too. And he got that spot in a spot randomizer. 11 out of 99, Tom Brady. Nice, Jalen Ramsey. 31 out of 99 for the Jaguars. Adam K, neon blue, Jalen Ramsey. We've got, how about this? Peyton Manning. 2 out of 3, Peyton Manning base card for Tim Langston and the Broncos. He got this spot and a spot randomizer as well. Tim, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop, whoop. Nice. Monumental memorabilia, Jay Ajayi. For X-Line and the Dolphins, 74 out of 99. Next era relic, Ezekiel Elliott for the Cowboys. 49 out of 199. Who has the Cowboys in this? Jackie does. Travis Kelce, 67 out of 99. Neon green, synced swatches, Bengals and Bengals. Jeremy Hill, Giovanni Bernard. 12 out of 25 for the Bengals, and that's Vinny. Ronald Darby for the Bills. Signatures going to William Baker. X-Line with Cameron Wake. Monumental memorabilia out of 199. 65 out of 199. And might as well show you this one, X-Line. That's Kenyon Drake. Monumental memorabilia. 20 out of 99. We got Mike Thomas for the Rams. 52 out of 60. Neon blue. Malcolm Mitchell. For the Patriots, that goes out to Adam K. out of 199. Nice auto. Philip Dorsett for the Colts. Monumental memorabilia. Calvin with the Colts. 14 out of 199. Rising rookie dual relic. Connor Cook for my Raiders. X-Line with my Raiders. There it is. Neon blue with that bubbles background. 91 out of 99. And T.Y. Hilton. 23 out of 99 for Calvin and the Colts. Two-color patch auto, Sterling Shepard, New York Football Giants. Jeff Hensley with the Giants. 37 out of 60. Neon green, Rob Gronkowski. 18 out of 25. That goes out to the Patriots, going to Adam K. Eric Ebron, autograph. 28 out of 50 for the Lions. Kanan. With the Lions, got this spot from a spot randomizer. Kelvin Benjamin, monumental memorabilia. Panthers, Scott Kirk with that. 14 out of 199. And next era relic, Will Fuller, Texans. 27 out of 199. Kessler could be good. He's a USC guy, Todd, so that college people might want to pick up his card. 20 out of 25, Franco Harris. But it's not like he's lighting up the hobby, though. Steelers. That goes out to John Parker. As a Raiders fan, it's my duty to say that the ball hit the ground. And the next stack.
Absolutely not, Joe.
Relic. Eric Berry, 46 out of 99. It's my duty as a Raider to say that, as a Raider fan. Chiefs Relic going to Nabil with the Chiefs. Farrell Cooper, two-color jersey and autograph. Rams going out to Eric Hansen, 33 out of 199. Saint Swatches, Mariota, Doriel Green Beckham, 103 out of 199. Clyde the Glide with the Titans. Shannon Sharp, Ravens edition, 91 out of 99. Jarrell Adams, New York Football Giants, 47 out of 199. New York Football Giants, Jeff Hensley with the Jarrell Adams. City to City Randomizer, Anquan Boldin, Baltimore 2, San Francisco. Rising Rookie, Dak Prescott. Cowboys, Jackie with that. 18 out of 199. Fran Tarkenton, Neon Blue, 44 out of 60 for the Vikings, Glowbug. And Neon Pink Rivals, Joe Flacco and Colin Kaepernick. Just after that one time, right? 5 out of 5. I don't think they've faced each other before or since.
Yeah, 5 out of 5, that's a train whistle.
That is a train whistle at the end, too.
What's that? Ronald Darby?
Shaq Lawson, rookie autographs for the Panthers. Scott Kirk with the redemption. Jameson Crowder relic, 35 out of 99. Quick water break.
Need those Gatorade bottles.
58, I know, just to squeeze water into my mouth. Alan Hearns, 58 out of 99. Now taking applications for Jaspy's Hobby and interns. Brandon Doty, Miami Dolphins. 1 out of 25. I need like a boxing, like, that goes to Josh Exline. Yeah, I need like a cut man and a towel guy, like a trainer in the corner, like a boxer. Khalil Mack, monumental memorabilia. Exline and my Raiders, 114 out of 199 on that. Mack Attack. Cardell Jones, dual relic, rising rookie for the Bills. Baker with the Bills out of 199. Mariota, neon blue for Clyde the Glide, 44 out of 60. Train whistle, Xavien Howard, neon pink die cut, 1 out of 5. And that's Josh Exline with the Dolphins all aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop! More for Exline, Leonta Carew, dual relic, 54 out of 99. And look at this, 45 out of 99. Paxton Lynch, three-color patch auto, Tim Langston.
Nice here.
This is like, what, second or third Paxton Lynch right here, autograph? Nice. And again, Tim Langston got this spot from one of our spot randomizers. Cost him a fraction of the price to get into this break. Got a nice randomizer. There you go, nice hits too. Gronkowski base card, 71 and 99 for Adam and the Patriots. All right. Guys, remember Bowman Chrome? Printing plate.
Already?
Antonio Andrews. Oh, this is 2014 Bowman Chrome. Tennessee Titans, Clyde the Glide. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! This brings back memories, folks. Isaiah Crowell, that's his rookie. There's Rashid Hageman, Pulsar, that's to 271 for the Falcons. Marquise Lee die cut. Oh, Jason Pierre-Paul. With hands.
With his thumb?
with hand. Odell Beckham Jr., top shelf. Jason Pierre-Paul is probably watching and be like, come on, man.
He's with Tony Romo.
Yeah, he's just like, what the hell, dude? Russell Wilson,
Chiefs.
5 out of 5, nice. Panthers, I think, right? Shaq Lawson,
Panthers,
Bills, isn't it?
No, I said Panthers.
maybe he isn't. No, he's Bills.
Bills. That Shaq loss of redemption went to the Bills. That's for you, Baker. Sorry, Panthers. Scott Kirk. Anyway. Russell Wilson, X-Fractor.
That's nice.
5 out of 5. Seahawks, Vinny, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! Blake Bortles die cut. Aaron Donald. Got Phillip Rivers. AJ McCarron. Johnny Manziel, top shelf. Remember how Johnny Manziel was like the hottest thing in the hobby for like a few months?
6 months.
For 6 months.
Wow.
Alshon Jeffrey relic. Bishop Sankey. Dante Moncrief. That card is gold. Earl Thomas, gold. That is 31 out of 50. Another one for the Seahawks and Vinny.
Take a break after that.
I'm good.
We've got Zach Stacy at a 271. Pulsar.
Got a good flow. Don't think we have too much left.
No.
So some nice stuff coming out of this top shelf as well. Did I already do these? I feel like I already did these. Odell Beckham Jr., that top shelf is not numbered.
I
already did this, right? Come on, man.
Do that Odell top shelf.
Yeah. All right. Oh, hey, Paige, what's going on? That's one of Todd Reardon's spawn right there, folks. She's the youngest, I think. Zach Mettenberger, that is numbered. Titans out of 299. It's the one that Clyde was looking for. Ah, Taj Boyd! Hey!
Hey, Taj Boyd!
Old Taj Boyd! Refractor autograph for the Jets. Mike Alberta. That's almost a train whistle just on principle. Nice. Kendall Wright refractor. And blue, Jason Witten at a 199 for the Cowboys. Chris Carter is in the room. Is that Chris Carter?
Chris
All he does
Carter.
Is catch touchdowns? Luke
fly
Kuechly, 271. I don't think Chris Carter spells his name with a H, though. Might not be the Chris Carter that we want. Is he on the NFL Network, Chris Carter? DeMarcus Ware for Tim out of 299. ESPN.
Fired.
He got did he get fired for?
No, he got fired like the year after that.
Oh.
Whole thing. For telling
Troy Nicholas.
For telling players to have a fall guy.
Yeah, you're on your entourage. 62 out of 99. That's Glowbug and the Cardinals.
Someone you blame, like Ray Lewis.
Right. He was just like, you gotta have a fall guy. There's someone in your crew that's always gotta take the fall, and he knows. That guy knows who it's supposed to be. Like
that. If something happens, it's gonna be that.
Like, you know the rules. You plan for it, and everyone was just like, "Whoa, is that what you're teaching rookies?" Or maybe you should say, just don't do.
Save your money and don't commit crimes.
Larry Fitzgerald X-Fractor 5 out of 5 Glowbug. Nice, Alex. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woohoo! So that's two of those, Russell Wilson and Larry Fitzgerald. Nice. We got Garrett Gilbert autograph.
What's that?
Refractor auto for the Rams. That will go to Eric Hansen. James White out of 299. Got Ryan Matthews, Pulsar to 271, Chargers edition. Oh, he does spell it the same way? I thought there was no H in Chris Carter.
No, there isn't.
No, there is not. So he does not spell it the same way.
C-R-I-S.
H. Chris Carter in the room right now. Just trying to throw me off. Aaron Rodgers, 5 out of 10.
No super fractor.
Nice one right there. For the Packers, I'll go to Scott Z. Yeah, no super fractor yet, Rory. Trey Mularo, 5 out of 9 out of 99. Nice. What is he doing these days?
Trey Mularo.
Niners is Joe Drum.
It's like that time it actually happened.
Jarvis Landry, neon blue, out of 99. Goes out to X-Line. Jordan Cameron, out of 271 for the Browns. Donald Martin with the dog pound. Blue Jerick McKinnon, that's a catch, out of 199 for the Vikings. Jared Aberderis, refractor autograph.
You got the Eagles and Steelers, John.
Patrick Peterson,
you've been doing
out of 99.
You've been doing pretty well.
Marion Grice, Chargers edition. On top of this pile is Cassius Marsh. And on top of this pile is Cassius Marsh as well.
The LeBron move.
What?
He's doing a LeBron dance.
Oh, is he? Oh, yeah. Yeah, he is. That's a nice shot. Cassius Marsh probably has that framed in his house. Devonta Freeman out of 99 for the Dirty Birds. Pulsar Vernon Davis out of 271 for the Niners. They're not numbered right now, they're not.
Well, your football coach might be lying, Chris Carter.
Tommy's a liar. Does your football coach know how to spell? Or maybe your football coach just straight up lied to you just to motivate you.
Hey,
Chris, he's like, Chris Carter's got your same name.
You should
spells it the same.
To Chris Carter, you should be better than Chris Carter. So you got an extra letter.
Mm. You're one letter better than Chris Carter.
Yeah, there you go.
Well, there is this thing called Google. Have we heard of this? There's Trey Mularo right here. The Revenge of Trey Mularo.
No, I'm pretty sure it's C-R-I-S.
Autograph. That goes out to the Niners. See, we make fun of him, Joe Drum, and now. Here he comes. Tamba Hali, X-Fractor. Now, this is like our third one. 5 out of 5.
What's with that?
Yeah, I have no idea. 5 out of 5 for the Chiefs. All aboard the Big Express 2. Nabil. Woo-woo!
Are you sure it's out of 5?
Yeah, it says out of 5 on the back. We've gotten like 3 of these.
That's nuts.
There it is. 5 out of 5. All right, blue, Richard Rodgers, 70 out of 199 for the Packers. Going out to Scott Z. Tom Savage, out of 299 for the Texans.
Well, maybe your football coach is right. I don't know. I feel like we're getting trolled.
Richard Rodgers, out of 271.
No, it's C-R-I-S.
Yeah, of course it is C-R-I-S.
I mean, his name is Christopher, if you're going like that.
Yeah.
With an H.
Pierre Desir, out of 271.
I guess he could spell the same name Christopher.
Yeah, spell the full name, I guess. Out of 199, Arthur Lynch. Blue for X-Line. And the Dolphinos. Stephon Tuitt for the Steelers and John Parker. AJ Green, out of 299. Bengals. Tom Savage. That's not, that top shelf's not numbered. Aaron Donald for the Rams out of 99. Demaryius Thomas Pulsar out of 271 for Tim Langston. Where do we get the packs from? They grow on in our Big Hit Garden. That's where we got them from. Arthur Lynch, refractor and autograph. Another auto for X-Line and the Dolphins. Phillip Rivers, yeah, so we grow these all season long. Then we pick them and we open them up when they're ripe. Deion Bailey, Seahawks autograph. Refractor auto for the Seahawks, Vinny. AJ McCarron, black refractor. At a $2.99. And that's it for Bone Chrome. I am for real, Chris Carter. That's exactly what we, he's like, be for real. I'm like, that's what we do. We have a big garden in the back. You sit there planting seeds and picking these off, like the Supreme Football came off a nice tree as well. Kelvin Benjamin and Tim Brown autograph. Nice. Wow. 30 out of 50. Raider Joe Mojo going out to the X-Man. Josh X-Line having a great break here. Matthew Stafford to 99. Elway to 194. Ronnie Lott. And quad relic Marcus Mariota. 15 out of 25. Nice. Tennessee Titans, Clyde the Glide. Mariota to 50. LeSean McCoy to 194.
Yeah, this is the
Jimmy Graham version. And quad relic. This is a randomizer. 45 out of 50. DGB.
This is the pre 100 box break. The other
100
box break.
Terrell Davis. And quad relic, Mike Evans. Nice. 10 out of 25. Brandon Richards and the Buccaneers. It's a nice looking one. Eddie Lacy to 194. Brett Hundley to 99. Big Ben. And, wow.
Whoa.
One of one dual autograph.
Oh.
That is Terry Bradshaw and Mean Joe Green.
Wow.
For John Parker and the Steelers.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Wow. John what Parker, just leave the in-laws and come pick this up.
Damn.
Wow. Dual autograph, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! Wow.
Man, that's nice.
That is nice. There's Staubach and Mannion, Rogers, and Nelson Aguilar. Three-color patch and autograph, 17 out of 45.
Pennsylvania, killing it.
Wow. 15 out of 25, Tony Dorsett. Russell Wilson to 99. Famous. Rashad, 2 out of 50 for the Ravens. That'll go to Derek. DGB to 194. Steve Young to 50. Clay Matthews, Tyler Lockett autograph, right on the card, 35 out of 50. That goes to the Seahawks. And that'll be for Vinny. Arian Foster to 99. Mean Joe Green to 194. Wow, what a box that was. How many boxes of Supreme was that?
That's crazy. Clancers wants to be surprised.
Oh, okay. James had the Falcons. James Downs. What do we have right here? We've got select and we'll do select. Is this 2012 select? Or 14 select? 14. I mean? right. All right, here we go. 2014 select. Storm Johnson. Remember Storm Johnson? And Andre Williams. Rookie auto for the New York Football Giants, Jeff Hensley. 17 out of 75. I think that's number. Jared McKinnon out of 199 for the Vikings. And points. Clay Matthews out of 199 for the Packers. Torrey Smith. Blake Bortles, rookie relic for the Jaguars. 99 out of 299. That'll go to Adam K and the Jags. Terrence West, gold autograph for the Dog Pound, going to Donald Martin. That's 7 out of 10 on that one, Don. We got Josh Huff, 43 out of 50. Chris Long, out of 199. Are we almost, wow. We're getting there. Ooh, some impeccable right there. Steve Young, select stars relic.
Yeah, we're really close.
49ers, that's Joe Drum with that. We've got gold Martavis Bryant for the Steelers. That is not numbered, actually. What a psych out. Brandon Oliver, Jason Morrow. Julio Jones for the Dirty Birds, 87 out of 99. 6 out of 15, Timmy Jernigan, Ravens. More points. Garrett Gilbert, 60 out of 75. That goes to the Rams. Jamal Charles for the Chiefs, 23 out of 50. David Fluellen, Colts, out of 199. More points.
That's it?
Is that it?
Yeah.
Wow, that's it right there.
Sweet.
Andre Roberts, 149 out of 199. Redskins, Matthew K. We got Troy Nichols out of 175. Autograph for the Cardinals going to Glowbug. Colin Kaepernick out of 99. Select Stars relic for the Niners. That'll go to Joe Drum. All right, no worries, Lancers. Yeah, we'll have the video posted in a little bit. It's going to take a while. Dustin Vaughn, Cowboys out of 25. We got Brandon Coleman, rookie auto for the Saints. Mark Nyquist with that. 89 out of 99 for the Saints. Aaron Murray, rookie relic for the Chiefs. Out of 399, that'll go to Nabil. Tony Romo, out of 75 for the Cowboys. Got Benny Fowler for the Broncos, out of 199. And we've got Bruce Ellington out of 199, autograph. Marshawn Lynch out of 199. Nice. Select star swatches. Very cool. Carson Palmer out of 99. Dwayne Harris for the Cowboys. Then where would all the 2014 select go, Tim Langston? Cam Newton out of 75. And then Kane Coulter, 11 out of 99. Dante Moncrief, 54 out of 99 for the Colts and Calvin. Uh, We've got Russell Wilson, blue, out of 50. Robert Heron, out of 199 for the Buccaneers. Rajon Neal, rookie auto for the Packers, 12 out of 50. Super Bowl card right here, Pittsburgh Steelers. And John Brown for Glowbug and the Cardinals, out of 199. Preston Brown, out of 199, RG3. No Barry Sanders yet, Kanan, but we haven't done Impeccable and we've not done Immaculate yet, so those are your best shots at that. Rashad Breeland, out of 99. Taylor Luan, out of 99. For the Titans, that goes to Clyde. Jersey Auto, AJ McCarron, out of 49. That goes to the Bengals and for Vinny. Matt Hazel out of 75. And Alex Smith for the Chiefs out of 199. Tim Langston was like, hey, we should do like a 50 box for next year, just high end products. And I was like, then where would all the 2014 select go?
I know.
Antonio Brown, he's like, and then Tim was like, put it with playoff. Jersey, Marshawn Lynch, out of 199.
So someone hits Derek Carr.
Jeremy Hill, I think he's alone back now. Giovanni Bernard went down. Out of 25 on that one. Nice one for the Bengals. That goes to Vinny. Rajon Neal for the Packers to 99. Out of 175, more Troy Nichols for Glowbug and the Cardinals. More points. All right. And we're obviously going to save Impeccable and Immaculate for last. So let's bring these cards up front here. We'll slide these back here because we'll do these at the end. All right. All right, so we'll start with this. Got Kelvin Benjamin.
Call him on it.
Out of 199, I think almost all of these are numbered. That's a base card. Tyler Croft, it's 99. Chris Connolly, die cut. We've got David Cobb relic for Clyde. That is a 499. I think that wasn't numbered right there. Arian Foster. We've got, I think these always psych me out because they're not numbered, but they're green, so. King's Court, not numbered. Bud Dupree, 67 out of 99. Crown Royale autograph for the Steelers, John Parker. Die cut and relic, heirs to the throne, David Cobb. I don't know if David Cobb was heirs to the throne. Out of 499 die cut for Clyde the Glide. Chris Harper. I think that one box break of Immaculate Basketball is coming up next. And then a couple other breaks that filled up with the fillers. Jesse James out of 249. Autograph, another one for John Parker and the Steelers. Heirs to the Throne, Todd Gurley relic, die cut relic, out of 499, Malcolm Brown. That'll go to the Rams. That'll be for Eric. Immaculate is hiding right back there, and then Impeccable right there. So impeccable and immaculate, those two will be last, saving the best for last. Quan Alexander, 15 out of 49. Randall Cobb out of 199. The Quan Alexander goes to the Buccaneers. That will be Brandon Richards with that one. Doriel Green Beckham, 86 out of 99. Jumbo Silhouettes, dual relic for Clyde and the Titans. David Johnson, 27 out of 49. Silhouettes autograph. Nice one, Glowbug. Arizona Cardinals. 27 out of 49. Nice Silhouettes autograph. Rookie Royalty, Rashad Green, three-color patch. Nice die cut, 24 out of 25 for Adam and the Jaguars. And a lot of points to randomize. Josh McCown to 199. All right. Next one, Matthew Stafford, Kyle Manuel. That's out of 199 for the Chargers. Rookie Royalty, Sean Mannion relic for Eric and the Rams out of 499. Jeremy Davis, AJ Green out of 25. We've got Amari Cooper rookie royalty relic for the Raiders for X-Line, 326 out of 499. Josh Robinson, 103 out of 199, autograph, die cut auto for Calvin and the Colts. Troy Aikman relic, out of 199. Yeah, I think the break order, right. Yeah, immaculate one box break, and then flawless football, and then whatever else fills up after that. Come on. 250 points right there. Cameron Meredith. I'm just going to be breezing by the cards that aren't really numbered. Rashad Perriman, rookie royalty, die cut relic, 57 out of 199, going to the Ravens and Derek. Tyrod Taylor to 25 for the Bills. It's for Baker. And Marshawn Mannion for the Rams. Eric Hansen, 12 out of 199. .99 out of 99, Max Williams, David Cobb, dual relic. That's a randomizer. Deron Brown, autograph for the Chiefs. Nice, that's for Nabil. 16 out of 299. Gold, Jeremy Hill, 99 out of 99. Jeremy Langford, rookie royalty relic. That is 385 out of 499 for the Bears. And that will go to Adam K. Silhouettes, Marcus Mariota, 128 out of 299. Wow, that's the autograph. Silhouettes auto on card, Marcus Mariota, Clyde the Glide, and the Titans. 128 out of 299. That is strong. Nice one, Clyde. Doesn't matter what product it is, boss man. The heat.
The heat, all over baby. The place. It's all about heat.
5 out of 15. Olamodigi Zua for the New York Football Giants. That'll go to Jeff Hensley. Jimmy Graham to 199. Antonio Brown, Achievements Relic. He had a nice game yesterday out of 199. Carl Davis. These blue ones, are they numbered? These blue ones aren't numbered either. It's kind of tricksy. 1 out of 5. Randy White autograph. Die cut auto for the Cowboys. Jackie with that one. Jackie, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop. It's another train whistle. I don't know what the count is on train whistles. Three out of 25, both Chargers. Nice heirs to the throne. Dual relic. That looks great. Brandon Oliver and Melvin Gordon. Nice heirs to the throne for the Chargers going out to Lee. Clive Walford out of 299. Autograph. Nice. Oakland Raiders going out to Josh Exline with my Raiders. That is 70 out of 299, Josh.
The serial number?
Those are not. Tom Brady out of 199.
Goat.
And we've got Jeremy Langford, rookie royalty relic. 121 out of 199.
He just learned what the acronym GOAT meant. So
he's so he's using it all the time now?
Yeah.
Got it. Got it. I was wondering.
I only use it modern day, Tom Brady.
Carl Davis. Kind of wish it was Carl Weathers.
It'll be like Zach Ertz, GOAT. Oh, okay.
More points.
Eagles, GOAT. That's
just blanket. Tyler Lockett, relic, rookie royalty. Nice one, boss man. 28 out of 199 for the Seahawks. Going to Vinny. That is 94 out of 99. Quan Alexander, Buccaneers. Brandon Richard starting his Quan Alexander PC. Jarvis Landry, 29 out of 99. Die cut, gold. Shaquem Phillips out of 24 out of 25. Steelers going to John Parker. Rookie royalty relic, Jay Ajayi, out of 499. Mary Davis. We've got this Pro Bowl stuff that's not even numbered. Demarius Randall out of 299. Autograph for the Packers. That goes to Scott Z. We got 7 out of 10. DeAndre White. Autograph for the Niners. Joe Drum. Calvin Johnson, gold out of 99. And Trevor Siemian out of 199 for Tim and the Broncos. Time for certified.
Next one will be swag and lit. He's used swag before, not lit.
Yeah.
You can start using lit.
All right. 2016 certified. Then we'll do immaculate. Then we'll close with impeccable. Alex Collins. Jersey and autograph out of 299. That goes to the Seattle Seahawks. That's going out to Vinny. Philip Rivers. Relic with a bit of grass stain in there too. Nice.
You got the piece
in it? No.
That's pretty nice. That's not numbered though. Chargers with that one. That would be Lee.
And Lakers Warriors.
There's
again.
Tannehill. Yeah.
Crazy.
He got destroyed the other night.
Yeah, I saw that.
Out of 225, Jakeem Grant.
Playing that in LA.
Hey, Nick, you want these? Tickets to that was a bunch of
teams. Joey Bosa, jersey, new generation jersey, going out to the Chargers. That'll be Lee. Michael Thomas. Gold team. Joey Bosa, gold team. That's what they definitely look like that. More points. Points. Got a big randomizer at the end. We've got Kenneth Dixon relic. Devin Lucien.
See you, Joe.
All right, see you guys. Thanks for the help.
See you tomorrow.
Pharaoh Cooper relic.
So the prizes, you just, it's like a spot filler. You don't randomize those.
Okay. 3 out of 5, AJ Green. Certified for the Bengals. Going out to Vinny. Vinny, All aboard the Bigot Express. Woo woo! Drew Brees to 99. U-Generation jersey, Amari Cooper for Josh and the Raiders. Oh, sorry, that is not numbered. Phillip Rivers orange to 225. Russell Wilson, gold team. Ricardo Lewis, two-color jersey and auto. That'll go out to the dog pound, Donald Martin. Out of 50, that's another one for you, Donald. Redemption, Devontae Booker, freshman fabric mirror signatures. Nice one for the Broncos. And that is Tim Langston. You got the Terrell Davis as well to 99. CJ ProSize Relic, 13 out of 50 going to the Seahawks. Vinny with that. Ryan Fitzpatrick, 10 out of 10 for the Jets. All right, a little bit of certified left, folks. I don't see Vinny in the chat, Kyle. At least he has not announced himself as of yet. Nice. Gridiron signatures. 12 out of 75. It's Kavari Russell for the Chiefs. Chiefs auto going to Nabil. Teddy Bridgewater. Autograph, nice. 10 out of 25, Teddy Bridgewater auto, Glowbug. And the Vikings. That was kind of surprising. Did not expect, oh, there's Vinny right there. Did not expect that to pop out of there. John Elway, Super Bowl champion, insert out of 99. Hunter Henry, autograph. 18 out of 99 for the Chargers. And that will go to, this new Kelly is numbered as well. Chargers, who was Chargers again? Lee had the Chargers, that's right. Reggie Ragland for the Bills out of 225. All right. And the last bit out of 399, new generation Paul Perkins. Relic, Steve Smith Sr. out of 225, who still seems to have young legs in him still. Gold team, 13 out of 50, Odell Beckham Jr., New York Football Giants, nice one. Gold team, Todd Gurley. We got the Hackenberg, two-color jersey auto, 183 out of 199. And followed by Kenny Clark for the Packers, 71 out of 99. Here's Tony Dorsett out of $9.99 for the Cowboys. Peyton Manning Sunday Certified. Stephon Diggs out of $2.25. We got Chris Moore for the Ravens. New Generation Relic. Immortals, Gale Sayers. Nice, out of $2.25 for the Bears. And Randall Cobb base card at the end. Woo! We're getting there, folks. We're very close. In fact, we're almost done. We got two boxes to go. Technically five. There's three box case of the Impeccable, and there's Immaculate right there. So four. All right. Immaculate. Right, and I'll kind of try to slow play this a little bit right here. All right, good luck, everybody. start off with some Marvin Harrison, 35 out of 99. We've got past and present relic, 4 out of 15, Alex Collins. That goes to the Seahawks. Nice dual relic for Vinny. Yeah, and Vinny, I'll drop the link to the Facebook group after this. 4 out of 10. Nice colors here. Joey Bosa. Nice. Chargers. That goes out to Lee. Redemption. Rookie autographs, Kelvin Taylor. Niners, I think, on that Kelvin Taylor. We'll look these up before we ship them out. Rams, Farrell Cooper, three color patch and autograph. Nice one for the Los Angeles Rams, Eric Hansen. And last but not least, Derrick Henry. Nice three color patch and autograph for the Titans, Derrick Henry. I like Derrick Henry's autograph. 41 out of 99. Titans, Clyde the Glide. All right, and now the last few boxes of our 100 box mixer. We're closing out with some good stuff here. And that would be impeccable football. Good luck, everybody. 14 out of 75, Jarvis Landry. 56 out of 75, John Elway, Broncos. 6 out of 10, David Johnson for the Cardinals. And we've got Travis Kelce. Nice. Two-color patch and autograph. 11 out of 99. That looks great. Kansas City Chiefs in the Bill with that. Does this feel like gold? It could be. We haven't seen a gold one yet. Emmanuel Ogba, 58 out of 99. Dog pound. That goes to Donald. Thomas Duarte, 6 out of 10, autograph for X-Line and the Dolphins. Dolphins having a great break. Redemption, Jordan Howard, nice. Elegance rookie helmet and patch autograph. Nice one for the young Bears running back. Going to Adam K. And Peyton Manning. One of one Peyton Manning autograph for Calvin and the Colts. Wow. Immortal Inc. One of one Peyton Manning for Calvin. All aboard the Big Hit Express. He got the rookie auto earlier too, or the Andrew Luck RPA earlier as well, and then the Peyton Manning one of one. Wow. That is crazy. All right. Ray Lewis, 73 out of 75, Baltimore Ravens. Keenan Allen, 64 out of 75, Chargers. And DeAndre Hopkins, 3 out of 25 for the Texans. Braxton Miller, helmet and three-color patch, on-card autograph. That is 1 out of 75. Nice one for the Texans and Josh Exline, last spot mojo. More Dolphins, Brandon Doty, 73 out of 99. Exline and the Dolphins. And Nick Vanette, 8 out of 25 for the Seahawks. And that goes out to Vinny and the Seahawks. Redemption, we have Jarvis Landry, Elegance Veteran Patch Autographs. Nice one. Dolphins, the X-Man. And dual autograph. Wow. 5 out of 5. Derrick Henry of the Titans and Ashawn Robinson of the Lions. And that's Titans Clyde the Glide, Lions Kanan. And that will be a randomizer. Got a lot of randomizers to do at the end. 48 out of 75, Ryan Tannehill. 52 out of 75, Tyrod Taylor. And 12 out of 25, Marshall Faulk. And Super Bowl autograph, John Stallworth. John Parker with John Stallworth, Super Bowl auto. Nice. Christian Hackenberg, helmet and two-color patch and auto. And that's 36 out of 75. Jets going to Mike Alberta. Jordan Payton, 2 out of 10 autograph with a dog pound going out to Donald Martin. Redemption is Stephon Diggs, Elegance, Veteran, Patch, Autographs for the Vikings. Glowbug with that one. And last one, we have Dez Bryant autograph, 1 out of 2. Dez Bryant, Black Ink autograph, Jackie with the Cowboys. 1 out of 2, Dez Bryant, Jackie, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! And the last one, folks, the last card of our 100 box break. We have Odell Beckham Jr. Silver. 3 out of 15. Wow. That is crazy. New York Football Giants, Jeff Hensley. And that's it, folks. I'm going to pause the video just to catch my breath a little bit. Pause the video, set up a bunch of randomizers, and then we'll come back to do the randomizers and the giveaways. So, don't go anywhere. Stick around. All right, welcome back, everybody. Okay, so I've got all the randomizers set up. Now, here's how we're going to do it. When we randomize the prizes, right, just the top however many, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, top 8 people are going to get the points in addition to those top prizes. So an extra bonus for the top people. All right, so got a bunch of randomizers to do. Let's just get it going. We're going to roll the dice, randomize all of the lists, including the prize list. Remember, we're giving away all these bonus giveaways too. So everybody's going to get something. It's just a matter of what you're going to get. So good luck to everyone. Rolling the dice. Low number, 1 and a 4, 5 times. Woo! Thanks, random.org. I am thankful for random.org giving me low numbers when I have a lot of randomizers to do. 1 and a 4, 5 times. All right, first one, Ravens and Titans, that dual relic that you see right there from Crown Royale. 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Titans, that's Clyde the Glide. You'll get this Max Williams, David Cobb dual relic, 99 out of 99. That quad relic from Supreme, 5 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Lions with that one. Detroit Lions, that would be Kanan. It's the 45 out of 50 quad relic. Melvin Gordon, Amir Abdullah, TJ Yeldon, Tevin Coleman. Nice. So that goes to the Lions. The city-to-city cards. That's Eric Dickerson, who went from L.A. to Indianapolis five times. One, two, three, four, and five. Los Angeles, where he should be. Two-color dual relic city-to-city Eric Dickerson. And that is 40 out of 49. L.A. Rams, Eric Hansen with the Rams. Another city-to-city. That one's Anquan Boldin. Baltimore, San Francisco, five times. One, two, three, four, and five. San Francisco, city to city, two color, dual relic, Anquan Boldin. And that is 74 out of 199 going to the Niners. That will be Joe Drum with that one. Rivals, Cowboys, Redskins, Dez Bryant, D'Angelo Hall. One day it'll be Dez Bryant, Josh Norman. One, two, three, four, and five. Flips to the Redskins. So that'll go to Washington. Dez Bryant, D'Angelo Hall, dual relic. And that's Matthew K with a 35 out of 35. Another Rivals. Five times for this out of five card. Ravens and Niners. One, two, three, four, and five. Ravens with that one. So gets the multicolored dual relic Rivals. Neon pink. Five out of five. Baltimore Ravens out to be Derek, who got the spot in our spot randomizer. Derek, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! Next one we had from Spectra. Rookie dual patch auto. Corey Coleman, Tyler Boyd. Browns and Bengals, five times. One, two, three, four, and five. Bengals with that one. That would be Vinny with the Bengals. Nice one, Vinny. And thank Tyler Boyd for that. There we go. Bengals with that one. And the last one was a dual autograph from Impeccable. Derrick Henry and Ashawn Robinson. Titans and Lions. That was another out of five. Five times. Oh, wait, hold on. Bengals, Vinny, I got to give you a train whistle. That was an out of five on that Bengals card. No, never mind. Baltimore, I'm losing my mind already. Ravens, I already gave you a train whistle, right? Derek, someone's going to get a train whistle for this one. What's going on with me? One, two, three, four, and five. Six with the Titans. Clyde the Glide with the Titans. Gets the 5 out of 5, Derrick Henry, and a Ashawn Robinson dual autograph. Clyde, good to see you. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! All right, and we're going to do points and giveaway at the same time. So we'll get everybody's names from this list right here. So from Glowbug all the way down to Matt and the Redskins. Put that right there. So there's Matt, there's Glowbug, there's Alex. And remember, we're just randomizing names, not spots, just like our fillers. We're randomizing names, not spots. So the top eight right here will also get points in addition to their big wins right here. So a little extra cherry on top for the winners. Five times. Good luck. One, two, three, four, and fifth and final time. And after five times, we got Jackie on top, and on the bottom right here, Donald. Boom. So from the bottom to the top, Start from the bottom. Now we're here. Donald Martin. You get an Antonio Brown NFL Wobbler figurine. You can see some of those figurines in the background right over there. Josh Exline, Russell Wilson NFL Pop figurine. Jeff Hensley with an Odell Beckham Jr. NFL Pop figurine. James Downs, a Panini NFL t-shirt and a Jaspy's Hobbyland t-shirt. Nice. Adam K. with Ndamukong Suh, Andy Russell, Garrett Grayson, Kendall Wright, Emerson Boozer, and John Abram autograph 8x10. You also get two Peach State Power Packs. These will all be shipped sealed. X-Line, Glowbug, Vinny, Clyde, and Adam. If you open these up, let me know. And let me know what you got. Cannon, you have the Deacon Jones autograph mini helmet. Glowbug with the Fridge autograph mini helmet. Tim Langston, Alex Smith autograph mini helmet. Oh, Tim, a Chiefs fan. That worked out. Scott Z, Earl Campbell autograph 8x10. These guys right here, Matthew, Scott, Brandon, Mark, and John. You have 20 Panini sealed NFL kickoff silver packs. Nice. And up here, we've got John Parker, William Baker, Joe Drum, Lee, Calvin, Mike Alberta, Adam K, Vinny, Derek, Eric, and Matthew with, oh wait, not Matthew, sorry. From Eric all the way up to John Parker. You guys have silver packs, Black Friday silver packs. No, actually, they're black packs, actually. 20 of them for each of you guys. Nice. And at the top right here, Jackie, Nabil, and the X-Man, Josh X-Line. All three of you have Jaspy's Holiday Season Extravaganza promo entries. There you go. Congrats, everybody. That was it. That was your 100-box football mixer from JaspysHobbyland.com. Wow. Thank you very much, everybody, for getting in. Really appreciate it. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll see you next time. Bye.